bro is a loony. Bro named Louie. You smell like Dewey.
A, B, C, D. The fuck is that song? I love money. The fuck is that song? And it love me. The fuck is that song?
I'm finna move to LA. Get me a bang. Nothing ever come back.
I'm finna get a payday. Move out of state. Nothing ever turn back.
Sippin' and swat. Part of some lane.
Sippin' on yak.
He don't wanna smoke it again.
I don't know what that was, but it's goofy.
That boy went out with a bang. We hit him right in his medulla.
Smoking that boy with pain.
Flow on a beat like a smoothie.
We turn that butter with stack.
Can't pop that!
Smell that shit groupie.
Empty the chopper, we turn him to dookie.
Why the boy talk like that? Fruity.
He don't want smoke with a gang.
Pressure.
Really gon' turn the boy right to a stain.
Like, why the boy think it's a game?
I pull up my Glock and I turn the boy right to a stain.
I love bands. That chop make him dance. We don't give him no chance.
Why the boy stuttering?
Pull up my chopper, that shit get rebuttling.
I get a shotty, but we not a cobbling.
The fucking king. The king of video games!
Bro sounds goofy.
And Nolan.
Bro was a loony. Bro named Louie. You smell like dude.
Nolan's bad at games. Rada, rada, rada. It's me. And that's it. It's only me.
I'm not bad at video games.
Really?
You didn't mute me this time, huh?
Hey, talk a little bit louder, Chuckle.
Do I have to be close to the microphone?
Hey, Chuckles.
Oh, it's happened.
Hello, it's us. It's me and it's Sapnap.
Hey, Sapnap here.
Do you know what we want to hear something?
What?
I wasn't kidding when I said that. I just accidentally called you Sapnap.
Really?
I swear to God.
I don't believe that for a second.
I swear to God, I accidentally did that. And then I played it off for a second, but I... There we go. How's that? You like that? There we go. Look, we have a day ahead of us.
What are we doing?
We're going to have ourselves a day. First of all, we're going to watch the new Mr. Beast video. Fun fact about it, this is the first video in a long time. I didn't see a second of it before watching with you guys.
You haven't seen it?
No, I haven't seen any of it. And he like...
I've seen all the edits.
He's like critiqued it a few times. Honk Nico gifted 10 tier ones. And then there was a level 8 hype train now.
Level
guys,
eight.
Let's keep that thing going.
How
you
much
know
higher
saying?
Can it get?
It can go unlimited now. It used to be capped at level 5.
Really?
You know what I'm saying? If you guys like Nolan, or if you hate Nolan,
I've
he doesn't get
you.
The money. Woo! You know what? Do you think that there's a... You know, not to harp on it too much, and not to give any opinions. It's funny. Do you think there's correlation between... them not having a cap for the hype train anymore and also taking 50% again?
I don't want to get involved in this one.
I'm just saying, it feels like they are finding out new ways to get incentives to get subscribers. Anyway, we have this. Jimmy's about to sneeze on our screen.
It does
right
look like that.
Wait here, I'll show you guys. For the gamers that can't see. Give me a second. Yeah. Doesn't it look like he's about to... He looks like he's about to sneeze. True. So we're going to look. We're going to watch this. Then we're going to open up some cards. Because we have a little sponsorship today. And by we, I mean, again, Nolan's not getting any money.
I wish.
But you are getting goodies.
I'm getting goodies?
What, yeah, and I haven't even told him. Wob Kitty, thank you for the 10 tier ones.
No, you can't.
We'll talk about that more later. But we are going to be opening up cards as a sponsorship. It's a cool sponsorship, though. You guys will like it. And Nolan's going to like it more than anybody.
What's the sponsor?
You.
Okay, I know what the sponsor is.
Yeah, I was like.
I'm not going to act like I don't know what the sponsor is.
This man's acting
I'm
like this is.
I'm
kind of
mad about it.
He's acting like this is a Mr. Beast video.
What's going on?
Wait. All right, let's let Jimmy sneeze.
I rented a $1 million a night hotel room. And I also rented this $1,000 a night cave.
I should have gone to this one. And I wanted to go to it so bad.
That was my second favorite one.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was only $1,000, which...
For a night?
Only...
I feel like that looks worth it.
It is.
Right?
It was.
Surely you guys put these lights in, though.
Yeah, those are Titan tubes.
All right, that's what
$10,000 a night underwater palace, this $50,000 a night island, and so much more. And we're gonna spend the night in all of them, starting with the world's cheapest hotel all the way in India. Basically, you can rent these mats for $1 a night. So I'm gonna give you guys a room tour. See this mat right here? This is my entire room for the night.
Oh,
it's just like my mat.
Why the fuck would he do that? And then, you know what? I'm calling out Chris. Chris is annoying ass. Every chance he gets. Oh, my knees always hurt. My knees always hurt. And then he does some shit like that. Bro, yeah, I hope your knees hurt after that one. Is that fair?
Do you want to know what's funny?
What?
You know what's funny? We did that twice. He did that twice. So there's a second take out there of him doing the exact same thing. But Tariq didn't get the right shot and asked him to do it again.
It's just like my mattress at home minus the comfort.
So what's the room service
it's
like?
It's also blindingly
it's
bright.
While we were trying to sleep, people kept stepping over us in the middle of the night.
Hey.
If you didn't believe we're in a hallway, there you go.
These are the price points of all the hotels we're visiting, and it gets really crazy towards the end of the video. That was the $1 hotel. Now let's head over to the $1,000
hotel. The next one was the $1,000?
It comes with two beds, a living room, one bathroom. You can see me while I pee. And it's 200 feet below ground. Literally have this entire game to ourselves.
Are there bats here?
Chad, shut up.
What? I was asking if there was bats there.
Yeah, I'll tell you guys a little something about Nolan, and I've already told you guys on stream before.
What are you gonna tell?
What? It's just something I've already told you. We've already talked about it. Here, I'm gonna get this going a little bit. Nolan, whenever we're filming, Nolan, we don't like fake anything. We don't redo much, except for like obviously like a funny shot like you were just talking about, right? Everything's pretty, it's real.
It's really off the cuff.
Really off the cuff.
Yeah.
Nolan, whenever there's a camera in front of him, he thinks, what can I say that'll make the video?
Well, I mean, that's the point.
So
right?
he has stuff written down.
No.
In his brain.
In my brain.
Memorized.
And to be fair, like the plain one, you just, whenever I do those, you just say them immediately afterwards.
Yeah.
There's another video coming up where you did the exact same thing again.
When? What video?
The other, I don't want to spoil.
I can't spoil it. You would have gotten in trouble. That would have been awesome. So he said, are there bats in here?
We literally have this entire game to ourselves.
Are there bats here?
No. But the bed does have stains on it.
At least it's better than a pad in the hallway.
I had to sleep on the stained couch.
It did look like you're sitting directly where he pointed the stain to be.
It's actually to the left a little bit.
Oh.
Yeah.
Look.
Jimmy's sitting on that.
Does anybody want me to stream from in here? I feel like this would be a good stream.
Oh. Just wait till you see the rest of this clip.
Okay.
Apparently, caves don't have Wi-Fi.
We're gonna have to enjoy.
Oh.
Enjoy each other's company.
So Chris just got up and left.
Where'd Chris go?
It's getting a little creaky. That actually kind of looks like the entrance to a horror movie. I think this is where we call it a day.
As the night went on, the boys discovered a keyboard right beside my
bed. There's a bunch of tunnels.
Oh, no way.
Turn the volume.
Really?
Oh, I can perform for you guys.
Where can?
They won't let me sleep. Go away. Shut up.
Have you seen my funny bone?
Someone help me.
Turns out there's not much else to do in a cave. Now we really start ramping up.
Yes.
And now we're at the $10,000 a night villa. This place is huge.
Boys, let me do
See,
that.
I wasn't in this part because I got fired.
Oh my gosh. This place is nice. For $10,000 a night, you get 3 bedrooms.
Could have done without the entire forest on my bed.
What's wrong with a little shrubbery?
And bathtubs by the ocean.
Oh my God.
It's like a Chipotle bowl.
It does look like a Chipotle
It
bowl.
Does.
Access
it
to
really
a private
does.
Dock.
Look at that.
I can't
is
believe
an infinity
they,
pool?
Yes, the editors
it's
let that through.
Unlimited
Chipotle
food?
Prepared by a private chef. Let's see if the pizza
like,
tastes
good. What if somebody doesn't
know what
Chipotle is? Oh my God. What's the wait what? What are you guys wedding? What's going on? Huh? What?
Oh,
the
fired
thing. Yeah, I got fired from Mr. Beast. That's why I'm not in this video.
He's not in it at all.
I'm not in it.
Especially not towards the end.
Let's keep watching.
This takes hotels to the next level.
And this isn't even the best part.
What?
Do you want to explain that one?
Everybody's doing the take things to the next level now.
So we're doing it takes blank to the next level because in the plane survival video, Nolan says this takes layovers to the next level.
And you kept on copying.
And then I thought it'd be funny because my new favorite thing to do at Mr. Beast videos is I like to I just like to make Nolan upset. And I could tell that this is making him upset right now.
You just
want to see me
pissed off sometimes. Yeah, what are you doing?
I know that this is upsetting him.
You're goofy. Kind of like your couch.
I know that you're not coming on my couch. Yo, level 10 hype train. Thank you guys so much. You know what? That's five levels that I actually make money off of, and I really appreciate it, guys. Thank you.
Behind this door is why this costs 10 grand.
Oh my god!
The underwater villa. I feel like I'm in a fishbowl. We are in a room at the bottom of the ocean.
Wow. I'm sure Nolan got to sleep in this room.
This was worth $10,000.
Just Jimmy.
The fish. The cave or this?
It's gonna be this.
I will be honest, this room was sick.
Oh my god!
Hello, sir.
I mean, to be fair, you're basically just sleeping underwater.
Yeah, that is the best thing that's ever happened.
Chris, what are you doing?
I feel like an evil villain contemplating world domination in my underwater base.
Guys, I have an idea. Stay right here. I'll be back.
This isn't gonna
Chris
be
doesn't know what a shirt is anymore.
Oh, there he is.
No way.
Chris!
Oh my god.
It's a Chris fish. Chris! This is epic.
That's a cool looking fish.
As a part of this $10,000 package.
I did that.
It's
I did
so
that.
Cool. He's like,
you did not.
Did. We got jet skis and water jetpacks for the whole afternoon.
This is the greatest hotel in the world.
We're now
okay, I'm gonna say it. Oh, wait. What the fuck is this? What is this?
Ooh. That looks like a nice shirt right there.
A nice
really
shirt.
Like that shirt.
Look, here's my question. I could be wrong. I don't think that there's any hotel that's better than this one in the entire video, and I wasn't
this
even
one?
There. Yeah.
I just thought the cave had some magic to it.
Maybe the
know?
Cave, either the cave or this.
It
like,
was just exciting. This
I feel like
was like the one of
we'll
the.
We'll get to it. We'll get to it.
Shark.
Dark.
Oh my gosh. Now we eat fish surrounded by fish.
That doesn't feel right.
Honestly, fish tastes better underwater.
I just want to make you guys aware that this is
that
just
the
beginning.
Thing.
We have a $50,000,
really?
$50,000, and $1 million night stay coming up.
How can you afford this?
I'm just going to lose $1 million in this video.
It's finally time to go to bed. I lay claim to the fish room, and not gonna lie, it's kind of trippy
would too.
Just being surrounded by fish.
We still have so many hotels to go to.
Exactly why we need to get some sleep.
All right, good night.
And that was the $10,000 night hotel. Up next, we have a beautiful $50,000 private island and a $50 bus. And I had the boys randomly pick which they're staying at.
Enjoy your bus!
While we were on our way to the $50,000 night island, I caught something insane on my drone.
It's a whale.
Yeah. No.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, I got a really good shot of it. Whoa!
Ludwig's mom!
Dude.
I thought the 50 grand was getting me a island. How many is included?
14.
All 14 we can explore.
All 14 you're gonna
this
explore.
This is crazy.
Are they just here waiting until we show up?
How are you?
How long have you been standing here?
2 years.
No, how long have you been standing here?
Okay. Since 8 o'clock in the morning.
I feel bad.
Oh look, this
2 years.
Isn't a bus.
What if you committed 2 years?
Chandler, you're not gonna be able to stand, by the way. I don't believe that this was actually $50.
$50.
In addition to 14 islands, we have 12 houses,
would you have
five
been upset
swimming
if you
pools,
lost
and 110
Wait, this is ridiculous.
This is my favorite place.
Wait,
really?
What did you just say? There's 110 people to take care of the three of us in Tariq.
I feel special.
Apparently,
good.
Inside this little mountain is our little casita.
Just for the best.
Here you are. Welcome home.
Holy crap.
This is crazy.
Is this Nolan?
What was
room?
I doing?
Nolan!
I'm not next.
What was I doing like the entire... Because the first half of this video, I'm literally not in.
You're doing something.
What was I doing again?
Some stream stuff or some travel stuff. I don't know. One of your little busy man things.
I don't remember. I actually don't remember. I was doing something. You're super quiet.
I'm super quiet? I'll talk louder.
No, I'll just point it a little bit more towards you and then I'll cheat more. Oh, TwitchCon EU. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure TwitchCon EU.
What is that? Does that line up?
No.
I don't think that lines
I think that
up.
Was too long ago.
What?
I don't know. It was not the newest TwitchCon.
Yeah, it wasn't that one.
Amsterdam was in July? No shot. This wasn't July.
No, it wasn't July.
No. Somebody said the soccer match. Dude, Jimmy was there also.
I don't know. You're doing something.
I was doing something and I had to miss like half of it.
Goofball, I'm
on your indoor outdoor shower.
Wait, so I can shower with this door to outside open?
Yeah.
Dang.
So what are we supposed
Dang.
To do? Usually we would do like a tour of the place, but you can literally see it off from where we're sitting. Let's see if we can drive this baby.
I don't think it works.
Back on the island, we had
screwdriver.
Lunch.
Wow, yeah, that takes dessert to the next level.
Relaxed on a private
Jimmy did it too, I told you.
I haven't felt this peaceful in a very long time. Took a ride on a private plane.
Dude, you were the first person to
and
ever-
And we ate even more food.
You're the first out of all of us to fly a plane.
Nah, I remember you flew a plane once.
Is what I would have said. Where is it? Which video?
Jimmy was legitimately concerned that I was up there. He was kind of scared about it.
Anything.
But I was having fun. This one? No. They parachuted out of that one. It was it was like one of the Would You Rathers. If I see it. I think it was this one? Yeah, that's
I'm
it.
I'm in front of a restaurant with 100,000 away. You throw the other artist. And I want you to
there's
take
me
this
losing a house.
Congrats, you lost a house. Congrats, you saw it.
Throw this.
Yeah, that was me.
All right, let's go give away more money.
Did they actually let you fly that?
That dude was fucking crazy. The guy, this guy that was flying this plane with me, it was me and him.
Yeah, but and did they let you take control of like the...
No, not just let me. There was a point in time where I was like, wow, like, so what, like, you're flying this thing. I was like, I'm not doing anything. Like, why are there two setups? And he said, oh yeah? And then he moved his hands away and he said, either take control or else we're dying. And I grabbed it like quick, and because I grabbed it quick, it like kind of like we actually went a little, and I was like
hey, why didn't that make the video?
He's like, have fun, man. He's like, better learn quick and stuff like that. I was like, you're a crazed dude.
Bro, they just keep giving us great food. I decided to give Chris and Chandler a call to check in on them. What up, Chris?
I was supposed to be this one, and Ludwig took my spot.
That
is true.
No, you had something. I think you had like some stream stuff on this one. Or something.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say it. This $50,000 night island is insane.
The bus is hot. It doesn't even start. And there's only one bed.
Sounds like they're having an amazing time. We'll check in on you guys in a couple hours. I guarantee you he was gonna say, hey, check in on these nuts. Play what he just said.
Hey, check in on these nuts.
Dang.
All right, we gotta eat something.
Yeah, we do.
I got an idea.
It's predictable.
Somehow the boys convinced the owner of the Airbnb to tow their bus.
I'm surprised this is going really well.
And we settled down for an 8-course dinner on the beach.
What is this?
This is one carpaccio.
There's something like expensive rich people just get wrong, dude.
What?
I don't like the mold, like the super over the top small courses.
Okay. I mean, we might have to agree to disagree.
I'm clicking play. I already clicked it.
You get some good.
Oh, this place is amazing.
I like the nice tasting menu.
We're here.
This crab is fancy.
This crab is eating better than Chris.
All right, we got time to get in the bus and go back to the campsite.
Go back home.
What an incredible day.
Ooh.
Most fun I've ever had in my life.
What's going on in here?
We're starting to get to the big stuff. All right. Where the video
this is what we call, guys. This is what we call, we're halfway in the video. And he's like, let me pop this shirt off to keep this retention up for the next few minutes. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you're going to see why here in a second.
These next two is where the video gets interesting.
Up next, I rented this entire cruise ship.
You know what this is?
This behemoth usually holds thousands of people, but for only $75,000, you can have it all to yourself. But I only have it for 1 hour, because it's a $500 million cruise ship. And to make this 1 hour fun, I hit $100,000 randomly throughout
it's
the cruise
ad.
Ship. Whatever you want to buy,
he got you.
That's your signal to run. Right,
I was like, I don't remember this part at all.
Looking for money, by the way, I was holding one of the for these in Las Vegas. There are three rooms.
Did you skip the ad?
I didn't mean to. Did I?
And an art themed room with
did I skip the
famous
ad?
Famous artist Damien Hirst. We're gonna let Chandler and our special guest pick the first room. Which one do you want?
Basketball. Here you go. Have fun, boys.
In my opinion, Gravy and Chandler had the best room.
This is beautiful.
They had a secret gaming room.
Is it a hidden room?
I was just gonna say, like, I can just feel it.
It's a door.
They literally had their own butler.
I'm a lucky butler.
And to top it all off, they had their own basketball court.
We made it.
Which room do you two want?
Bowling.
Yeah.
Who it is?
Yes. Which means.
Wait, I guess I didn't get fired. Yeah, Young Gravy was there also.
Yeah, bowling was the best room.
Me and you.
Bowling was way better.
Stuck with the medicine room.
I googled the medicine room and it doesn't look fun.
I wanted to bowl.
Kingpin.
Chris wanted. He got so pissed that I took bowling. Because they were doing dibs. They saw that Chandler and Gravy got to pick first.
Basketball.
And then Chris went to me and said, Carl, let me do bowling.
And then we chose.
And I said, I got you. And then Jimmy, that was Chris's real reaction. Jimmy literally said, Carl, bowling. I mean, Chris said, Carl, let me do bowling. And I said, I got you. And then this happened.
And to top it all off, they had their own basketball court. Okay.
We made it.
Which room do you two want?
Bowling.
Yeah.
That's his genuine reaction because he thought that.
Look at his face.
That's actually like looking at us upset because I said that he can have bowling.
Yes. Which means me and you, Chris, are stuck with the medicine room.
I Googled the medicine room and it doesn't look fun.
I wanted to bowl.
Kingpin suite. Oh, wait, this is actually ridiculous.
Strike.
Strike, baby.
You can't.
That was, I think, my first strike on video ever.
Yeah, also.
Do that. It's against the rule. That is not how this game works.
I won by 7.
No.
Points. Where are the beds?
Whoa, well, there's more.
Bunk beds.
Bunk beds.
Yes.
Nolan, we picked the perfect room.
Let's check out the.
I like that we were so excited about bunk beds as if it's not just two of us.
Medicine room. This room has over $16 million worth of art.
This was easily the worst room.
And Chris has no idea.
Yeah.
This is $1 million piece of art.
It looks like my grandma's medicine
cabinet. When I rented this room, they said, whatever you do, do not touch this. If you try to open it, a security guard will come up. Don't touch it. How much do you think this collection of pills costs?
$37.
$3.5 million. It's a piece of art.
It's a piece of something.
It says this pool table was $2.3 million.
Are you serious?
No, it's a normal pool table. I love how they're having fun bowling and playing basketball, and we're just like scared to touch anything. Included in the 150K package.
This
is
was the best
food dinner.
Wow.
Of the entire
thing. How was that bus? You never told me.
I got bit in the face by mosquitoes.
Well, that was happening. I was getting a massage.
Chris and Jimmy's. Chris and Jimmy's room was trash.
It was. It was the worst room in my opinion.
Compared to the other hotels.
10 out of 10.
This was the best food.
It's been a beautiful little meal, you know.
Hey, cheers.
They didn't even show. They gave us a lobster that was 108 years old or something.
Yeah.
And that's the best piece of anything I put in my mouth.
This meal was great, but the night's not over. After an amazing dinner, me and the boys hung out in the bowling room.
This is called it's the best quad one. Bowl.
Hey! Ah! Bro, we still didn't get a strike.
Surely that was on purpose.
No.
I think every hotel room should have a bowling alley.
This
they should. Okay, you'd think that.
Was
wait,
insane.
We'll see. Did they include the clip?
I don't know how this $1 million night hotel can get any better.
And now the moment you.
Oh, okay. They skipped it. You kind of liked it. The bowling room was awesome until you are trying to sleep and your bedroom is next to the pins and Nolan continues
that.
Bowling.
Well, here's the thing. We had like a competition.
Yeah, they didn't include any of this. We had like a whole 3 minutes.
We played a game of bowling and decided that whoever won got the master bedroom in the suite.
And I won.
Because you cheated. You ran down. I was literally winning. You ran down the bowling alley and you knocked it down with your legs and hands. Tell me how that's fair.
This is the castle. Any Taylor Swift fans, this is the same castle. If you know, if you know, you know.
Is this the
$1 million night castle?
Dibs on that one.
Blank space.
Let's knock and see what happens.
It is blank space.
Hi. Hey,
that's crazy. As soon as we walked in, they gave us each our very own butler.
Nice to meet you.
And milkshake.
Yo, what's up, man? I'm digging the hair. This is sick.
All right.
Whoa, you guys split the staircase? What the heck?
We're off to a good start.
They make foosball tables this long?
No. They do when you're in $1 million castle.
So Nolan,
this is why you don't trust Jimmy.
Yeah.
Our goal is to give you all $1 million experience for the next 24 hours.
This place has 6 diamond stars. I didn't think it went above 5.
Way more important than that?
Yeah.
With me right
it gets better.
It's a dude with milkshakes.
Oh my gosh.
This is worth $1 million.
Those milkshakes were fire.
They were awesome.
They're, and.
What the heck is this?
Is that a robot? There's literally just dudes breakdancing here all day. This is sick.
After we saw
I kept walking by and the dudes kept breakdancing. Like even while we weren't there.
They asked me if I wanted to get in the suit.
Oh really?
Yeah, did they ask you that?
As much as we could.
No!
They're gonna teach you how to do this, Jimmy.
Wow, they showed us to our rooms.
Show me to my quarters.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wait, pause it. Yeah. This is gonna show how well I know you.
Yeah! I guarantee you if you cut to Carl, he's gonna say something about sitting in a bathtub tonight.
Oh my God, I'm a bath guy. This is ridiculous.
The boys wanted to explore the castle, but I had something else planned. And before we go crazy, I have a surprise for you guys. Bring it in!
Bring what in?
Welcome.
I don't remember it going that fast.
I don't think it did that. Yo, some editor had so much fun just then.
What up, man? How's it going? Since you guys are the reason we're able to...
Yo, a little foolish raid? Foolish. Yo, a little foolish raid? Guys, we're watching the new Mr. Beast video. It's me and Nolan. And foolish if he wants to come over here and say hi.
Yeah, tell him to come on over. I'm pretty sure he just watched the Mr. Beast video on his stream.
Too, really?
Which is kind of funny.
But this time you guys get a little insight, so it's worth watching a second time for you guys.
Because and we were there.
You know what? I'm going to say it's not a complete 0% chance that if you follow right now, you'll also get $1 million this year. It's not a 0% chance. And if that's not exciting to you, I don't know what is, guys. Ashcat383, you're the one person I'm shouting out with many more to come. Thank you for the follows. Welcome.
This castle for the night, we invited 4 random subscribers to hang out with us. Everyone pair up and go have fun. Enjoy the $1 million night hotel.
We're trying to pick out a car, Jimmy. Shut up.
Okay.
I'm gonna die.
I do not do heights.
You ever done it?
I wanted to do this so bad. I wanted to do it so bad. I just didn't have time.
Oh my God.
I did the full flip. I was so proud of myself. I'm gonna be honest.
Look at me. I'm pogging. I didn't even see that. Look at all these horses.
Have you ever ridden a horse before?
No, I've never seen a horse.
I'm sorry.
I don't think I had seen a horse in person before.
No, come on.
I don't know.
Are you gonna tell him what happened?
Yeah, I talked about it a little bit on my Instagram post, but I'll talk about it more. Also, this lady was very nice. She was a sweetie. How ridiculous is it that we have these gigantic horses next to this gigantic castle right now?
You want to go in?
Yeah.
Carl, you're literally riding a horse in a castle right now.
So unreal.
Well, I wasn't sure that it was in a castle.
Oh my gosh. Wait, there's... Why?
It was an option, so I figured why not?
You... Did... Hey! What?
I am allergic to horses.
And you figured that out firsthand.
And I figured that out about 1 minute later while Jimmy was still in that room. That's how much later it was. Because I was sweating because it was hot out. And then I kept wiping my forehead of sweat. I kept like doing this. And I'm anemic. And I was like, dang, my forehead is red and my neck is kind of red. But I was like, you know, like sometimes if you rub... I'm anemic. So like sometimes if I take my shirt off too quick, I'll have like a red mark on my neck. Right? It's just like, it happens. You mark up very easily if you're anemic, for people that don't know. So that's what I wrote it off as. And then I started having a hard time breathing. And I've had asthma since I was born. But my asthma has kind of slowed down as of late. And it's borderline, it's just gotten much better. And now it only gets triggered from allergic reactions. And then my neck and forehead started like getting red hot and started being very itchy while I couldn't breathe. And I was like, holy shit, I'm having an allergic reaction. So then I got off right there, left the horse in the castle, immediately sprinted up to shower. Because if you don't know, if you're having an allergic reaction from touch, you want to shower every piece of your body off. You know what I mean? You don't want to get it. And then I started, I mean, you saw me, I couldn't breathe.
Yeah. I walked like, in the room.
Yeah. What'd you do?
I didn't know what was going on. And my first reaction after you said, I feel bad, was just a laugh.
No, I didn't say I feel bad. I said, I have asthma and I can't breathe.
That's not what you said.
And he started
laughing.
You're trying
to make me sound worse. I did laugh hysterically though.
He did hysterically laugh at me while I was like,
no, it was not.
It was pretty bad. It was pretty bad for a minute there. To the point where we have medics on standby for every Mr. Beast shoot. And they were like, hey, do you want to go to the hospital? We think you might need to go to the hospital. I was like, I really don't want to go to the hospital. Let's play it by ear. They like gave me a bunch of medicine. They medicated me. They gave me the inhaler. And I was like, we waited out. And then 30 minutes go by. And it gets a little bit worse. And they're like, you go to the hospital. I was like, please, could we just not? And then I got more medication. And then all of a sudden, it just started getting better. And I was like, all right, we're good. So then you'll see, I don't know if they have it in this, but later on, you'll see like I'm just wearing a completely different outfit. And it's because I had to shower.
The robe.
Driving here.
Oh, you feel that power.
I'm in a McLaren.
Chris and his subscriber decided to drive a $300,000 car to McDonald's.
Hello.
Guys, to McDonald's.
It's me, Chandler from Mr. Beast.
I want to be in a Mr. Beast video.
Oh my God, you just were.
Do you know what's funny about them just showing Chandler being bad at golf right here?
What?
That's like, Chandler loves golf.
I know. He's probably pissed at this section, right?
Chandler golfs all the time. Yeah. He's good at golf, and they just put in his worst clips of my long face.
Dad, please. I just want to go 1 foot forward.
Man, had a bad day.
I like cars more.
I wonder, what does a $1 million night dinner
I like cars more didn't do it for me.
Well, if I'm honest with you, like,
I love how because we're all here, all our public.
Here I am. Okay, look. So I'm wearing glasses because my eyes were as red as they can ever be. Like ever. 100%. They were so red and like fucked because I was so allergic and like dying. And I was wearing a robe because I literally actually just got out of the shower and I was like defeated. And then they were like, dinner!
It worked out to be a good fit.
It was funny.
Honestly.
They're just standing over there. You guys can chill. You don't have to be so uptight. Just sit down. Get comfortable.
Chandler's wearing
my
jacket.
How does this castle compare to all the other places?
Best.
Did you see me?
Did you see I switched out? I jumped into a lake before this, and they didn't include it.
They didn't include it? That's the best thing that I've ever heard.
I'm...
Guys, my favorite bit that I've ever done is whenever Jimmy talks behind him, I just go.
That, you know, that was in one of the cuts?
It's in this one.
Is it?
Look.
Sit down. Get comfortable. How does this castle compare to all the other places?
Best food, Vegas.
You know they try to hide that too. Best
really? Hotel? Yeah, I know. They always try to hide it. My favorite thing to do, if you're an editor and you're watching, I've been an editor and I know what you can and can't cut out. So whenever I want a bit in, I'm going to force it in. All right? And I'll do it at a point that you can't cut out.
Private island wins for me.
Didn't see it. It's all bus.
The lamp doesn't work. And the AC.
My favorite was a $50,000 private island.
Oh my gosh! Whoa! Good. Legs up,
Barbie. He got so freaked.
Yeah, they didn't tell me it was happening.
This much for dinner, it's gonna come with the show.
Did they include me going over to dance with them?
No, I don't think so.
That's too bad. I joined in with the fire crew.
Wow. I'm starting to get why this is $1 million.
See, I took a stab at just saying something that I knew would make the video right there. You like that?
That's what you get mad at me for doing.
I know. I started being like, you know what? I'll play Nolan's game.
I don't even know what to think. Rich people are crazy.
And after that was done, they gave us a grand finale.
See all those green dots out there? Those are drones. Oh. All right. They're going up.
This is incredible.
Foolish!
What did you do to that guy?
It's a briefcase full of money.
This is insane.
Yo, fireworks better count their days, bro.
Wow.
How expensive do you think the drone is?
Look at this bullshit.
Yeah. That's not bullshit.
That's a callback. Jimmy actually didn't ask them to do that. They did that on their own accord.
This doesn't look real, but that is real. That looks great. We spent weeks traveling all over the world.
Look, I did it again!
That looks great.
Look at me.
We spent weeks traveling all over the world.
You do that? I'm not kidding.
A lot.
Every time Jimmy's talking at this point, and they try to cut it out as much as they can.
They do it so much. They can't help. They can't stop me.
They can't.
It sucks that we have nothing else planned for this stream, though, and I'm going to end now.
Don't we have something planned?
No. All right, guys. Just kidding. And no is what I would have said. But we do have stuff planned. I have a little sponsored segment. Let me pull up ye olde phone.
People are literally saying bye.
Let me go ahead. I have to post my Instagram story.
Really? You making them wait?
I just did it. I had it ready. And now, I'm gonna read some stuff off. Look, I'm gonna read some stuff off, and then I'm also gonna speak off the dome, but I wanna read some stuff off to make sure I say everything that I need to say. That's fair. Okay, guys?
Guys?
Little known fact about me, I like anime quite a bit.
I like it more.
And I like... Wait, really quick, before we continue, let me just say one more thing. Let me just type one thing. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Because yeah, I thought that was coming up. All right. Two things about me that you guys already know. I really like anime, and I really like card games. Okay?
What if one had both?
This is just a cardboard. This is cardboard. What if I were to tell you guys that I got... I'm trying to open it without hurting it. You understand?
Yeah, of course.
From Jasco. Can this... like that. Is that good? My Hero trading card game. We got Heroes Clash, My Hero Academia collectible card game, excuse me. Look. We got a lot of these. We're going to open them. And there's a few chase cards that we have to acquire. Why is Nolan's just ugly self here?
Really?
I'm sorry, I was just kidding. Why is Nolan here, though? Because Nolan... My Hero is his favorite anime of all time.
I'm actually really jealous that you're doing this.
And he's the one that introduced me to My Hero. I was late to the game, and he introduced it to me. So I thought, what better way than to do that? And beyond that, they heard that I asked to have Nolan on, and they heard that this is his favorite IP. So they surprised, along with me, I'm getting some credit, surprised him with some goodies.
They got me something?
Close your eyes.
All right. I'm kind of excited now. Is it good?
Oh God, I'm like stuffing you.
Please tell me there's All Might stuff. All Might's my favorite character. I want All Might stuff. All right, I got my eyes.
Okay, so, all right, open your eyes. So, for people that don't know, well, first of all, a little statue of Bakugo.
Bakugo?
Little gnome statue. I already took everything out of the... This is for you. Okay? But beyond that, it's time to get to your real deal favorite stuff.
Do you have All Might stuff?
You have All Might stuff.
You know I like All Might.
All Might is his favorite anime character of all time.
Number one, baby.
So, we got him an All Might playmat. I already opened it to look at it because it's cool.
Were you thinking about taking it?
I was thinking about taking it. I'm like, what? You know, he doesn't have to know.
You're too predictable. I know.
But I also got stuff. I got stuff also. Here, I'll throw this out.
Oh, I got the other thing tangled.
Okay. You have a little All Might playmat. His favorite character.
All right, now that's beautiful.
That is really good looking.
Go beyond plus ultra, baby.
A book to keep track, because we're going to split these cards when we're done.
Ooh.
Here you go.
We're splitting the cards?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
I like that.
And a little goodie bag to get you started in the My Hero collectible card game.
How can I hold all this stuff?
Oh,
there's stuff inside.
Yeah. Pull this part, the small part out last. So you got a little starter deck.
Endeavor, baby.
Endeavor starter deck. You have your All Might card sleeves.
Okay, that's perfect.
But what are you going to put inside of that?
Huh?
What are you going to put inside of those sleeves?
We're going to need some cards.
Maybe a little All Might. Whoa! Maybe a little All Might collectible card. Yeah?
That's awesome. Is this... Okay. I'm hyped now.
Yeah? You are hype now. The rest of it didn't do it.
Did they send this?
Yeah.
Specifically?
They sent that. And they sent me a Deku one. So I'll show you. Want me to
so where? I mean, we're already set with this deck. I actually couldn't be happier. I've already got the card that I really wanted.
Well, no, that's there's more to come. I also got a playmat. I got the Deku one.
All Might one is better.
I got a starter deck, Eraser Head.
You like him, right?
Yeah, he's awesome. I like him a lot. He's cool to me. Okay. Sleeves, the counterpart to his.
I think I actually already have those.
You do. You actually. He does own these.
Because I bought.
Because they didn't have the All Might ones.
Yeah. They didn't have the All Might ones at the shop.
Oh, because wait, didn't I get them for you?
Yeah, for my.
So
birthday.
For his birthday, I don't even think Jasko knows about this. But guys, this is the newest version of the My Hero box, the card games. When the first one came out, I knew that this was before I was even, I had watched My Hero myself. I bought him a couple of boxes of it for his birthday. And then I got an All Might card as well. I mean, not All Might, Deku. And this shit is awesome. I mean, crap.
They had a second box also, like Rampage, I think it was.
Yeah.
I got a box or two of that also.
Yeah.
I actually have a little deck of this already at home.
Well, you're about to have a lot more. I'm a good gift giver, guys, if you guys didn't know.
He is.
I am a good... I feel like I am. You're also going to have to clear this off, so you're going to have to move those.
Things in the way.
Except for Theodore. Theodore's staying on the
do
desk.
I
also,
coffee?
I want to... Where do I put Theodore, dude? You can leave your coffee.
It'd be funny. Oh, I don't want to knock it over on all my stuff.
Oh, I also want to showcase other stuff. Here's other crazy stuff. Okay, first of all, they also gave me this. Because I like Cowboy Bebop a lot. We're not going to open this on stream, but it is another box of cards. Cowboy Bebop one, though. And then the coolest part of the whole thing that Nolan better be jealous of. Look
Come
at
on.
This.
It's got... Look at it.
Look at him.
Look at the detail.
It's crazy. A little crevice right here. This is where you can put your finger. How cool is that? That's gonna look perfect on my manga shelf. I've been collecting. I'll update it in my private whenever I put this on there.
Alright, I can't wait any longer.
I know, right?
I'm sorry, right. I'm biting at the bit.
Okay, alright. Here we go, let's do this. I say, look. Hold up. Boom.
Just keep on falling out.
I'm gonna put this chat over here.
Kind of covering your face. There we go.
Do you see where this is coming from? That's up here.
Yeah.
I'm thinking we take turns holding it. Look at you're doubled up right now.
It looks more, your shirt looks more blue in this.
Yeah. The problem is I built the lighting for my regular camera for green screen. And now I don't have a green screen because I broke my green screen on accident.
How'd you break it?
I don't even remember. Nobody has a clip or anything, so there's no proof that it was
made. Why does it sound like there is a clip?
Okay. I went upside down on my chair. I put my head on my... And then tried to do a headstand. And then it flipped backwards and broke the green screen. And is that my fault?
I would say it's probably all your fault.
Is it my fault really, though? All right. Now that I gave you those gifts, you're going to have to control the camera.
I need control the camera? What do I do with the camera?
Let me make sure you can show... Okay, worst case scenario. You are able to show... You're allowed to turn it around if you need to. Just hold it for a second.
Hold it?
Yeah.
You want me to show you opening?
Well, I'm about to... You're going to end up pointing it downward. Like, around here. Like, here.
Here?
Like, downwards. Yeah, we're going to open the cards here.
Certainly we could, like, attach it to something.
Yeah, you'd think, and then I didn't do that.
I feel like we could attach it to something.
What's up? You don't want to... We're not taking turns on this?
It'd be weird. Are we doing that? Is this how you do it all the time?
Actually, let me try this. I just thought a handy cam would be more fun, but that's...
No, no, I mean, I can do it.
No, it's, you know what? That's my bad.
It's just a lot
to
remember.
How about here? Is it good?
Yeah. You gotta remember, I'm not used to this streaming stuff.
That's fair. Ooh, wait, what the heck is this? I have not opened a single one of these, to be clear, guys. I have not opened a single one of these. My Hero Academia, the strongest hero. Little promotional voucher. Oh, it's a game. Okay. Moving on. This one came with this. I think this is a... I'm assuming this is a promo card.
Yeah, promo card.
Is this looking similar to the last few boxes that you had?
Yeah, it looks pretty much.
What are these? Quirk packs? Oh, there's quirk packs at the top.
So you can get some really good cards out of this.
Out of these quirk packs?
Yeah, these are like the special packs. Think like, yeah.
Oh, this needs to be... Card. This is probably going to be in my deck, actually. I'm calling dibs on this one. That makes one? Sense. I mean, it makes sense.
What is it? Okay.
No?
No, I'm fine with it. I'm fine with it. It's not All Might, so...
What?
Okay.
Okay, right. We're opening this. These each have one card. For these are the promo packs.
We you already looked at yours?
I did look at mine.
You can't
just open. All right. I'm sorry.
All right. Ready?
Yep.
Can we show them right here?
Oh, wait. Let me try to... What is the best way to go about this?
There's like a weird light on it.
Yeah. Here, let me try to...
You got a character card.
Yeah, I know, because I'm awesome.
Sixes are character cards.
Backdraft. You pull it all the way up there. There you go. Beauty. I really actually like... Okay, because you guys know that I collect a lot of cards. Tons of cards. I actually like the quality of these cards.
Yeah, they do look
good. And the universe's cards are usually pretty good. So I'm pumped.
Where should we put these?
People are hyped about that one.
Which one?
Chat's going crazy. You know what's my favorite part about this whole thing?
What?
You're looking at this pack. What do you think is my favorite part of this whole thing? I feel like you can guess it if you know me.
Well, I don't know you, so.
The little tear right here. You can easily tear it.
Oh, that's what gets you? That I didn't even see the tear.
That is so nice to me. How? Okay, wait. Is there a specific rare slot? Let's see. We'll find out. Here's what I'm going to... I am a genius. Ready? Watch this. Transform. There we go. So
they
now...
They said rare slots in the back.
Rare slots in the back? Perfect. Yeah. I keep doing this. One second. I'm gonna...
What's this? Mean?
There we go. So now whenever I do it, it's gonna show it upwards.
Ooh, Bakugo.
Dude, I feel like it's probably going to be easier to show on this.
On this?
Yeah. You know what?
It looks better if I'm honest with you, too.
And then I'm just going to... Look at that. That's easy. There we go. We're doing it.
Are we just showing the chase card? We're showing all of them.
Shadow's Aid. Look at this boy. Basic training. Chat, what's your favorite character in My Hero while we're doing this?
Let's get an All Might train. Listen, I'm a hardcore All Might fan.
I'll say this. Hype Man.
I'm Dekus.
Have you seen even a single Deku? I feel like I haven't.
I saw a bunch. I saw a lot of Todorokis.
Nullify.
Eraserhead.
Dude, I mean, another one for me. I mean, you know what? Guys, we're going to be a little bit blurred out, but it's so that you can put the, you know.
Right.
Okay. I'm going to put the holos to the side.
Okay.
Also, the holos just the one in the back.
Should we just show the holos, or are we showing all of them?
No, we can show all of them.
Okay.
Is the music too loud right now? Nah, but it's too loud for my ears, to be honest. Little Deku action.
Bewildered.
Idle work. Wait, what's going on in that card? Oh, never mind. It looked different up there.
What? Oh, you thought it
was... It looked... wait. I thought I was getting...
In trouble?
Banned for a second there. Ooh. Here it is. Are you happy about that? It's
so
not All Might.
It's
so manly.
Oh,
this.
The card that I was looking
surely
for.
This wasn't your pack then.
Really?
Because it says so manly.
Right, so
Chat's eating that one up, though. I'll tell you that much. Chat is going crazy. Chat is going crazy. They love that.
Oh, I grabbed it from your side. Does that matter?
It doesn't matter to me, but I'll take it.
Okay.
Now that you just handed me this one.
I know, it's going to have something
I'll
really
tell you guys good. This. Nolan has the worst luck when in pack openings ever.
I whenever I open packs for you, though, I swear.
Whenever he opens them for me, they are better. But usually when he opens packs, they are... He's trash. Like, it's like a... We make fun of him at the card shop about it. Feeling cute. This one isn't yours. You're right. All worked up. This one is mine. I'll tell you that. Vocal Discord? I'm not on Discord right now. We're local. We're talking right now.
Oh, sorry. I was excited about the first card.
Male bonding? It's kind of like us right now. Catching a ride? Kind of like Nolan's mom.
Okay, well that just wasn't funny.
Can't escape me?
Well, these cards are funny names.
These names are sudden. Oh, this isn't the holo. Okay, next one's holo. Ooh, piercing needle. Bro, look at this holographicness. This holographicness, is that a word? This looks beautiful, bro. What? I love this. Wait, I like this one a lot.
All right, we're starting off strong in this pack with All Might. Okay.
It looked kind of weak there. There we go.
Oh,
catching a ride. Kind of like Nolan's mom. What is this one?
Prehensile tail. It's a long word.
Yeah, that was. They went into the dictionary for that one.
Ooh, we got some Deku action.
Constantly improving. That is. It looks a lot like me. What's up? All right, we got Foolish Gamers.
Showing off. That's you.
What?
That's definitely you.
I like my collectibles. All sue right. me.
Is that a chase card?
Actually,
that might be a chase card.
All right, look.
Know.
All right.
Let's take a look at this again. Okay. I'm really glad I picked this pack. Let's go, All Might, baby.
Look, let's read off some stuff before we get any further.
Okay.
I'm going to read off the stuff that I need to read off for you guys, and then we'll go in, okay? Thank you, Jasco Games, for sponsoring this stream. Heroes Clash is the third expansion in the My Hero Academia collectible card game. This new set has a ton of tools to power up your older decks, as well as some cool new archetypes to try and play. I know Nolan is going to probably just get rid of his entire old deck for this one pretty soon.
Yeah, it's already getting better.
Oh, we have a video that we can showcase to show you guys the big hits.
Oh.
Can you link me the video? That's easy.
Yeah, that'd be really helpful.
That'd be super helpful. You guys want to see?
Really good one here.
I can't wait for them to, like, the video's going to be like, this one's the worst card.
No, it's the best in my head.
Let me just look at the one pager one more time really quick just to make sure I'm not missing anything. Because I really do appreciate the sponsor. It's really cool. I feel like it's attaching a lot of stuff that I love. And one second. I'm just trying to make sure I am doing them right, okay, guys?
This really is the best sponsor ever. I'm so jealous.
Okay. Sorry, okay, here we go. I got the video. So, look, we're looking for something called a Chrome Rare, okay?
Chrome Rare.
Yep.
What is that?
It's, you know what? We have a video for you. Sorry, I'm trying to pull it up, guys. I'm not just on my phone. What if you just look at me? I'm playing like just playing some mobile game. I'm playing. What if you just looked at me and I was playing My Hero Academia, The Strongest Hero? That'd be silly.
Oh, here we go.
Oh my gosh. Whoa. It went. Let me pause this. Here we go. We're going in. Wait, let me, we're not going in yet. I lied to your face. 44 second little something for you guys to know. Good thing, I don't think we hit a Chrome rare yet. So, fear not.
Hello, everyone. These are the ultimate collector's item for any My Hero Academia fanatic. They are collectible cards, whoa, but not just any.
Yeah, we definitely.
These are the, right. Yeah, we have not hit a single one
that
of those.
Is epic. Is there an All Might one or not?
It's. I think it's this five.
Oh, not an All Might one?
But.
Okay, so we're going to go for Deku, obviously.
Yeah. I like all.
I want to. I would love.
I feel like I want. One. Yeah, Todoroki. Or Deku.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I agree.
Or honestly, all of these are sick though, dude. I like this. I love this.
I like.
What?
Also.
Any collectible cards. Today we are introducing Chrome Rares.
Look at the. Oh, that you guys don't
beautiful.
Understand. You guys don't understand. Okay, you guys just don't get it. If you don't collect cards, you don't understand. This is literally such. I love this, like, a little attention to detail right here.
Do you know how rare those are? I wonder how rare they are.
She's probably gonna. We are just talking over her.
Oh yeah, she might.
That's my bad. I'm gonna back up a little.
Today we are introducing Chrome Rares, the scarcest rarity in the universe's collection. The print quality and attention to detail is absolutely insane. What's even cooler is that all of the cards have different colored foils of your favorite characters. Each Chrome Rare has been printed in limited quantities of 100, and each
100? Oh, we might. Do you think we'll get?
If we even get one of these,
that's super rare.
Each of them only has 100. If we even get one of these. Dude, yeah, if we get one of these, this is officially probably like my best card I own.
No, we're
out of anything.
PSA.
Yeah, I guess we get it graded and everything. What the? Oh my god, 100.
Card is serialized.
Yeah, those are rarer than I thought.
Not only are they rarer than you thought, I'm actually nervous because this was completely untampered. By the way, this is just straight up from like a shipment company, so it's not like. It's not even like they could have cheated and given us good boxes or something, which
I
would have preferred that.
How many boxes do we have?
We have six. We have six boxes.
Okay, surely.
Dude,
surely.
I would have preferred if they just, you know, like gave us like, hey, use this one, wink. You know,
yeah,
right?
Maybe like two of them, actually.
Yeah, no, well, one.
Maybe like two.
Found in universes.
If we hit one of these, I'm keeping it, first of all. Second of all, you can have the rest of every other card.
Latest booster box, Heroes Clash.
I like the art of this box.
On October 21st.
Okay, so we know what we're looking for now. I still think that All Might card was good.
Yeah, it's definitely good. Obviously, there's other cards that are exciting and probably
those,
like...
Those are like the chase of
those
all
are the,
chase cards.
Those are the chase cards of all chase cards that I've ever... In any card game I've ever even played. Like, 100? If we hit any of those... Wait, I actually... That's freaking me out a little bit. I'm not gonna... I'm actually kind of nervous.
I mean, we're gonna hit it.
We have to.
I mean, we're gonna... No. We're going to.
Let's do this.
I have to refocus.
Mods, can you put the little copy paste in chat really quick, guys? Guys, if you want to support me and you want to support this sponsorship.
Do you prefer Deku or Bakugo?
Me?
Yeah.
Deku. How about you?
I would say Deku.
I feel like you're a little Bakugo non-stan.
Yeah.
This is me. Bench press right here. I feel like chat's team Bakugo, though, if we're being honest.
Are they? Somebody said yikes.
Me whenever we... This is going to be me when we hit it. Me when we hit one of the Chrome Rares. Dude, oh my god. 1 in 100. So that means there's 500 total that we can hit.
Yeah.
In theory. Because there's 5 of them and there's 100 each.
I wonder how many boxes they made.
They told me 1 billion. They said.
Oh.
They said that.
Did they actually say that?
No. 1 billion? Ooh, influencing the youth. That's what we're doing here today. Hopefully for the positive. Back it up a little bit. Beep, beep like a trucker.
Ugh. Ooh, a little Tenny Ida action.
Back it up. What are you doing?
I don't.
And also stop facing it. Okay, there you go.
Sorry, I'm trying. I'm trying.
There we go. I love this little squadron going.
That was a successful result.
Yeah.
Oh. Male bonding again?
There we go. A little male bonding.
What is
Bakugo? It is Bakugo, though.
Man, you like this guy, right?
I do. Listen. There's hype man in all of us. Ooh.
Oh, here we go. Is it? Man, it's gonna be honest with you, not the one that I was hoping. But
look, give that to me.
It is cool.
We're putting it over here. We have a stack going. Okay, dude, there's something about just ripping a card pack, smelling it, you know what I'm saying? A little smell.
Are you smelling?
You don't give them a little smell?
I do give them a little smell.
Yeah, why are you trying to... Brandish Steel.
Ooh.
Cool and tough. And they keep describing me in these cards.
Really excited.
Easily excited.
About hitting that Chrome Rare.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. Snack time. Whenever Nolan's mom walks in. Come on. What? Oh.
Ooh.
Sudden weird. Appearance. Hey, ready? I think this is it. No, it's not. One more.
Boom. All right.
That's sick.
You ended with Bakugo, and I'm going to start off with Bakugo.
There we go. Except mine was definitely cooler, but...
To be fair, it was. Ooh.
Ooh. Yeah. I'm not a Bakugo hater.
Snack time again?
Snack time?
Ooh, haha. This is your favorite character.
Ooh, not Todoroki. Enough. Yeah, not enough Todoroki going on here. Let's get some. Yeah.
Oh my!
Another All Might?
Dude, I'm hitting All Might. Like,
you're hitting
crazy.
All Might. You just All Might get the Chrome soon.
Bro, I you remember I said Mineta's your favorite character for a second?
Look.
Really excited. Oh,
easily
excited.
Excited. You keep saying really.
I don't know why, because I read really.
Well, it wasn't there for you to read it.
Water pump? Blue flame palm stripe. Sports festival.
That looks cool. This one looks cool too.
Card.
That is a character card.
This is not a
not a chrome one. We're going for a chrome one, bro. Oh, this is always before my last one. Usually whenever it's a chrome. Oh. Not
That's
a chrome.
Not bad. Not bad.
Not a chrome. It does
oh,
look cool.
I forgot to open the pack. I was too caught up.
Yeah. We're going in.
Here we go, Brandish Steel.
What did Brandish steal?
Honorable forfeit.
Hey, what did Brandish steal?
Alright, we're gonna act like he wasn't talking. Vocal Discord.
Again. We're in real life together.
Valiant pose. What's
Nolan's a valiant poser.
Engine trouble. And
Blood Moon.
Blood Moon Rending.
So is that Chrome?
No, not Chrome.
Dude, oh my god, they shouldn't have told me about the Chromes.
I know.
I'm so excited. Dude, if we hit it. Here we go. All worked up. Really cool that they made Nolan's mom canon. That's really cool. Trap Flex. Again, guys, if you want to open these as well, they
have
came out literally
mom?
Yesterday. I did.
You did?
Yeah, and your dad.
When did you meet?
I definitely met. Oh, maybe I didn't meet your mom in real life. She was my phone wallpaper for a long time. And you know that. That's actually like not even a bit. Feeling cute. Frozen slash. Here we go. Oh, some more love coming this way. Idle work. This is the one that looked a little suspect the first time I saw it, but we're in the clear now.
Who's my favorite anime character? All Might. All Might is my favorite anime character ever.
He says that like above all any other character in any anime ever. And the Foolish Gamers. Sudden appearance. All right. If this has a character in it, what do you think it is? What character?
Hmm?
What character?
I think we could do maybe like an Uraraka.
I feel like we haven't had a Todoroki like holo.
Okay.
Ooh.
Here's inspiration.
I kind of like that. All right.
Would All Might be Goku? New banter.
New banter did just drop. I'm gonna send you guys on off to watch that immediately after this stream. Okay, guys.
Waterfall.
Here I love that. I really like that card. No.
Feeling cute.
Come on. Come on.
Ectoplasm clone. Catching a ride. Basic training.
I'm gonna add some stuff as we go, okay? Like for the stream.
Karate
so.
Chop.
You're gonna have to open up another pack really quick.
Me?
Yep.
Okay.
Sorry.
You good?
While you're doing that, I'm gonna just add some stuff to the stream.
Shadow's Aid. Oh! Whoa! Okay.
What is it?
Forceful Blow. We got a Deku card.
I feel like we aren't getting many Deku cards.
Engine Trouble. Black Hole Void. Wait, what a second. That was...
Man
wait,
said,
we got two in a row. There's two holos.
Wait, what? There's oh, two. What if it's the... Surely not. Wait, sorry, I'm adding
this
something.
This isn't the last card, and there's another holo behind it.
There we go.
Okay, so we got Freezer Burn, Todoroki.
Oh my god.
That's gotta be a good card.
I like it. I like it. I was just saying there's not enough Todoroki holos.
And what's this last one?
Ooh! Ooh! Wait.
That's special.
This has to be.
Unnerving
energy. That's sick.
That was like a super good pack.
You did so well. And that was supposed to be my pack. Can you do one more pack though?
Yeah.
And by okay, that I mean it might be two. It might be two. I'm trying to set stuff up. I'm
dude,
sorry.
That was the best pack yet. Holy crap. I want to be really sad if this one played worse.
Yeah, I'd be a little embarrassed.
No participation. Zipline Dart. I'm feeling good about this one too. Ooh, a nice character card. Cheerleader. Oh wait, no, this is another one. This
what
one
do you mean?
This one has two again. This one has two.
Stop.
Cheerleader? Okay, let's see what the next one is. Tape Lash. Okay.
Wait, we've had tape. Wait, have we had? Yeah, we've had Tape Lash, but just non-holo. Now
okay.
We have a holo version.
There we go.
There we go.
That's,
and
that's two in a row with two holos.
Okay. You want to get three really quick? And then
yeah,
I'll
yeah.
Are you ready?
I feel like I'm on a roll right now.
You are on a roll, and I'm sorry. I'm going to be ready in a second. I just have to make sure I'm doing right.
Starting off strong. All
right,
let's see what we can get. I just want more of my stuff, honestly. But one of these chrome cards. That would make me really happy. Oh, that's a new one. I don't know if that one yet. USJ.
Okay, I'm here.
And Sludge!
Oh, that's sick!
From the first season.
From the first episode?
No, first
couple episodes.
Yeah, one of the first couple episodes.
It was at least first or second. Something like that. We're going in. It's my turn. Fine. Dude, what are you going to be pissed if this one's a Chrome now that you just like opened like four packs in a row?
I think like we're going to make a joke at some point where we break one in half and that's going to be where the Chrome
No,
is.
I'm not
and
ripping one in
one
half.
One of 100.
All right, here we go. This is one of my favorite cards. I hope we get a holo version of it. Easily excited. Oh, this is one of your mom's favorite cards. Spinning kick.
You know, you're
tape lash.
Look my mom in the face at some point.
Snack time. No, I usually don't. Sports festival. Hype man. Here we go. Player card.
Quick draw.
Quick draw. Non-holo. What?
Wait, what do we
got? Yeah, last
got,
one.
Ooh!
Ooh!
No, we got no move. That's hype. I actually really like
Hulking
that.
Hulking Grimace.
I'm pretty sure that's actually a good deck, if I remember right.
Are you good at this game?
Shop? I know a little bit about it.
So you're trash.
Yeah, I'm bad. Starting off, fourth thing's low. I have like a part, at least a decent bit of an All Might deck set up. Dreaming of Glory.
Chad, it doesn't take much to be better than Nolan at card games.
I am pretty bad.
It's kind of shocking. You're gonna do an extra. Here, do this one right after this one.
Oh, we got Mineta!
That's your boy?
No. Sticky ball pitch.
Is your boy right here?
That's your boy.
Reminds me of you. What?
What are you doing? You put this one at the bottom.
What do you mean?
You put a holo at the bottom.
No. Oh, I didn't show it yet. I didn't do that one.
Oh, I just showed yours.
Oh, no, yeah. My bad. I was telling you to try that one.
Oh.
Because I have to do something.
Okay. I'll just open another one.
Sorry. I'm trying to make sure that... Okay. Everybody. Austin! Austin's in chat.
Austin?
What's up, kitten? Austin. What did you just say? Wait, what'd you just text me, Austin?
Austin, how you doing, baby?
Oh, Austin just texted me.
What'd he say?
Did you see this? It says, everybody, click the My Hero Academia collectible card game panel below. If you want to support Carl, that's the number one way of doing it. And if you want to show thanks to this beautiful sponsor.
Whoa, Austin
that's
texted that entire thing?
That entire thing.
Word for word?
That is actually so cool. I want in.
Really? Two at once?
We gotta hit this Chrome.
You're spoiling.
We have six
him.
Boxes.
You're spoiling them.
We have six boxes. We gotta grind. Proud.
Okay.
I thought that it looked like a.
Hardened uppercut.
Oh. Nothing to see here.
Oh, sick.
That one's actually.
Yeah, that one's good.
Wow, you got the mods rooting for you in the chat.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the Chrome.
If you hit the Chrome, I'm okay with
it. I want you to know.
I want somebody to hit the Chrome.
So you're gonna keep the Chrome?
Of course I'm keeping
the
Chrome. If I hit the Chrome, though, it's something for you to be excited about because then you get every single other card.
Chad, if I hit Chrome, I'm gonna hide it from him and don't let him know.
You get every other card. You know what? If you hit the Chrome...
Huh.
I will buy you, within reason, the best All Might statue I can.
What's within reason?
I'll spend a few $100.
Okay.
If you hit the Chrome. If that's the Chrome, I'm going to freak out. It's not.
But it is. Fierce Whirlwind.
A lot of easily excited... we can put and catching a ride. We can make your mom an entire deck. I mean, Valiant Pose also. I think this is a. It is.
Oh, it's a two.
Oh!
Stun grenade.
That looks so cool.
That is a really good one.
Wait, is this not ridiculous?
Bakugo looks crazy.
Wait.
That's a good pull.
I like this one so much. Wait, that's actually so cool.
What? I'm curious how rare some of these are.
Bakugo, there's only 101 of them.
That one specific? Oh, you're just going to say anything and I'll believe it.
Yeah, it just happened. Then I got the last pack of this in box. And retention will tell you. Obviously, they wouldn't want to put it in one of the first packs. They'd want to put it in the last pack of the first box.
Yeah, there's going to be a Chrome card. Sometime.
There will be. And you will watch me cry.
Oh, this is a, this is a two. Friend animals. And?
What? That one's cool.
That's you thrash.
Look at, I like this art a lot.
Oh, the first box is gone.
It's not, because we still have this one.
Yeah, this one.
That's sick.
Insane.
That's a sick player card. They did really well with the player cards, I think.
Whoa! You ever had taiyaki?
I love taiyaki. We've eaten taiyaki together, you jerk.
Did we?
Yeah.
When?
In LA.
We did?
Yeah. Wow.
I forgot.
Even when I'm reminding you, you don't remember. That's craziness. First box done. I think we're going to start going a little bit quicker, though, guys.
Give me the second box.
Who do you want to get the chrome? We got a poll running. I'm winning.
All right. Vote Nolan. Nolan's going to get the chrome. Let me have one win. Come on. He's already getting this sponsor, and I'm so jealous.
He's so jealous.
Like, when he told me that he had this sponsor, I actually got mad at him because I was so jealous.
Yeah. This is a really cool sponsor, guys. I think. And chat, little hearts in the chat for your support. That's the reason we're able to do this sponsor. Cam is not foggy, it's just the focus is off so that we can show the cards. So thanks for your support, guys.
Oh, you just handed me a box and didn't undo the wrapping?
Yeah.
Really?
This one we got Frozen Slash. Did we get that last time?
No.
Oh, so
we might have.
Are these going to be the same each time?
How'd you get this open? I got short nails.
I don't think we got this one last time. Did we get Hardened Steel last time?
No.
That's sick. That means we got... The quirk packs might be different. I'm winning, but it's barely, bro.
Vote Nolan.
Dang. They just don't want you to
vote Nolan if you want to see a Chrome card.
And also, can I say this really quick? A Chrome card? That sounds kind of awesome.
Vote Nolan if you like coffee. Vote Nolan if you like My Hero Academia. Vote Nolan if you like Carl.
Oh, lost my earbud.
I remember how picky we were at first whenever we saw the chromes, and then we heard 1 out of 100, and then we were like, oh, if we hit any of them. Watching from a distance, got All Might being a little bit creepy. I'm going quick. Do you see how quick I'm going? This is the new pace.
I got a sludge.
Ooh. Wait, is this a holo? No, it's not. Alright,
I'm going to open up. Did you open your quirk packs?
I did.
Quirk pack.
Let's go too easy. Give me the crown.
Ooh.
Yeah, the quirk packs are definitely different. Trap Flex. Forceful Blow. Sticky Ball. Male Bonding. Here we go. I'm feeling this one. That's sick, actually. That's sick. I'm feeling this one for real.
Really? You won the poll.
Never mind.
Training weights.
I got that one. So you kind of just copied me? A little bit.
The quarterback copied you, so.
Well, you opened, you picked that one. Let's do a fun one next, where we decide whose was better.
Okay.
Ooh.
Clearly, mine was better right there, but.
What'd you get?
Confident Inventor.
We got that one already.
Well, we already got Sticky Ball.
Yeah, we had both of those already.
Mine was better, though. Unless that's your guy. He reminds me of you.
You say for my bag?
Oh.
Really?
I forgot that we had two different boxes. No, I didn't.
Oh, wait, are we doing a versus on this?
Yep. Whose was better? Go. Chat, you're deciding. My favorite. Cute. Noel's mom. Cool.
Ooh,
oh!
Whoa,
oh!
That's hard. Awesome.
Ooh! Ooh.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I think I won.
I think you won. Yours is cooler.
Compression Sphere. That's a cool
Yours
card.
Yours is cooler for sure.
Yeah, take that out.
Well, I think my general pack was better. Your holo was better.
And what matters?
You didn't have any froppy.
Are there any froppy stuff in this? We haven't got any froppy.
I'd like to.
I don't think I've seen any froppy stuff. Are we doing a versus again?
Yeah. Let's do it. Oh!
What? Oh, is that the same?
Yeah. Ready? No. Boom.
Ready?
No. Wait, what the heck?
I got the same one as you last time. I remember on the last box, the ones with two holos in it were kind of like towards the middle. So I wonder if you're like in the same placed area every time.
Oh, that makes sense. Carl won that one, to be clear. I won that one, to be clear.
Oh!
Oh! Yeah, okay.
A hero's inspiration.
Man said All Might, I would.
He's
so territorial about All Might also. Like, I've complimented, like, All Might as a character before. He's like, well, you don't even like All Might the way I do. Whoa.
You started before me last time. Now it's a race. Ooh, okay.
Whoa! All
right, tell me when you're ready.
Go ahead, I already did mine.
Oh,
he said now it's a race, and then he didn't race.
You way high. We've already got your card, so.
You won. I know you won. This is a pretty sick. We're still finding a few cards that we haven't seen yet, and we're about to be like three boxes in.
Yeah.
Which is, for people that don't know anything about card games, that's actually a pretty extensive. Like, that's pretty extensive. It's crazy. Here we go.
Oh, this is two. We got two. Variety Chop?
Oh.
Oh, okay, you got a good one.
I won.
I don't know.
I won.
I got Endeavor, come on.
I won. Yours is gonna go well in your deck, but I won.
Let me see yours. Keep going. I'm also a big, I like Endeavor. I just like the really powerful people.
Everybody's saying Carl won, though, so.
Carl won?
Yeah. And they usually were saying Nolan. Look, which one's cooler? Let's be honest. This one's cooler.
Okay,
that one is cooler.
I'll give it to this one. It is cooler.
It's a cooler card.
I'll give it.
It's not character versus character every time. Yeah, this is the only one that has her. See what I mean?
No, we've had that one before.
No, I'm saying... You didn't hear this side? This is the only one that has her that we've seen so far. Yeah.
Ooh, we already got that one.
Oh, I won.
No.
Oh, wait.
Do you have this one already?
Okay.
We've already got the Heroes Inspiration.
So, you're allowed to say that you won if you also say the Bakugo is cooler than All Might. Then you can say you won.
Well, I'm clearly not going to say that.
So, who won?
Okay, then you won.
Just a heads up, the Chrome Rares can be in the middle of the pack. Holy cow.
Like, it's probably on those where it's like double, if I'm honest. That's what it seems like.
Wait, so they don't even take the spot of like a... Oh my god.
Oh, like of a hollow. Just like the normal monologue. Okay. I didn't realize that.
They take the spot of an uncommon.
Okay.
Sick.
Ooh, we got the character card for him too. See that?
That's crazy.
Dang. Hard to pick out. Already got that one.
Don't scuff it. Nobody's scuffing it. So the ones that have two rares, one of them is an extra rare. Or ultra rare. I'm not sure what. Ooh, double.
Oh.
Bro, what?
Whoa.
What?
Are you kidding?
Wait, that's sick.
Let me see those. What does that look like?
I won.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to pop.
You'll need a chrome.
Oh, yeah. I don't think it's a chrome. Oh, we haven't got that one. Oh, no.
Oh, we haven't. Have we?
No, we did. Let me see that.
A freezer burn action for you.
That's really cool. I love that. We should, like, after this, we should put together decks.
Yeah.
And just see who wins.
Yeah. To be clear, I'd win, but... That's sick.
Man, I'm gonna look something up. Hey, what did you get?
Wait, did you see this?
Huh.
Everybody in the chat should click the panel below to support Carl Jacobs. Austin Shell. Chat, it is the best way to support me right now, yeah, if you guys didn't know that. I'm gonna look something up. I'm looking something up.
Oh, I mean, a little drop over there. Recovery Girl. We haven't got that one yet. Recovery Time.
Sure, kind of reminds me of your mom.
When?
As well.
When does it remind you of my mom?
Just the way that she likes to...
Huh?
What's up?
What's up?
Just the way that...
What's going on?
Gives a little smooches. Honk Micah with the 5 tier 1s.
Oh, that's 2.
It's not.
Oh, there's one behind it.
Yeah, there wasn't, so. Dude, if you hit a chrome.
Oh, yeah, I'm not telling you.
Would you just not say anything?
No, I'd probably freak out.
You'd have to.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah, that is so cool.
Erase your head.
Another for my deck.
Yeah, you gotta be putting together an Eraserhead deck.
I have the structure deck.
Oh, we haven't got that one. It's Invisible Infiltration.
That's sick. No shot. You guys are off. Nolan wouldn't even agree with that.
On what? I got a good feeling about this pack.
Here we go.
Ooh! Stare down. It's got Endeavor and All Might.
Dang. That one was made for you. Too bad it's mine. What? Oh, somebody in chat messaged, why can't I speak in Spanish? So chat, honestly, I don't have moderators that can speak Spanish, so they don't know how to moderate it. So yeah, we do have to keep it English only. I'm sorry about that. I appreciate you guys though. That's sick.
Oh, wow. Wow. Engine boostle, 10-8 action.
Here we go.
Karate chop. Oh, okay. We haven't got that one yet.
Dude, that one's sick.
Twisted Azure.
I think we had that in a common. I don't think we've had that in a holo yet. Bro.
We had that one before.
In holo?
Yeah.
This one's sick.
It is. It's one of my favorites so far, I think, honestly.
Plus, keep in mind, we have to try to get two of each one just in case. Because we're going to split these things.
Oh, yeah. the chrome holos are really rare. There's 100 of each.
There's 100 of each chrome holo. There's 500 total because there are 5 chrome holo opportunities. And we're hitting one.
We are going to hit one. We're just saving it to the end.
Not till the end. It could happen right here, even. In this pack. Here.
Or.
Here. Oh, we have not gotten that.
I actually did.
We did get that one. We did get that one.
But it could happen here.
Somebody asked about text-to-speech donations. Those are off right now during the sponsored segment. No, we... I don't know if we had that in the in this that form. Oh, that's a new one, too.
That's another one for your eraser head. Wind-up punch? Wind-up punch.
A man said wind.
I just tried to read fast. That's a good one. That is really nice.
You know what? I'm making this a little bigger. They didn't even ask me to. Because I'm a good guy.
They deserve it.
They deserve it. I bet. Yeah. How many packs do you have? We're about to finish the third box, and we have 6 boxes. So we're about halfway in with no chromes, which would have been silly to get it in the first half, because Foolish Gamers is right here. And... Oh!
To the rescue!
That's sick.
Come on, oh my...
Dude, I love that one.
Yeah, we need more of that.
Does this chat have a name for the community? Or is it, they're asking if there's, like, a name for us. What do we call this chat? The Honkingtons. The Brofists. Honkers, I guess. Honker almost sounds like you're being mean. Like if you call somebody a honker. Cheerleader, I don't think we've gotten cheerleader.
No, we did. We got five.
We haven't?
No, we did. I remember everything. Except for when we had some.
Honkmeisters?
Huh?
Honkmeisters?
Honkmeisters.
Honkers? I don't mind honker. I think it sounds cool. Okay, I accidentally looked at this one, and there's no new cards. My bad, I accidentally looked at it.
Alright, I'm feeling this back. Gonna be a chrome rare in here.
You know what, guys? We'll do a little nail painting segment after this, by the way. Wait, do I have nail polish? Yeah. Do a little nail painting segment after this. After the sponsored segment. Oh my god! What?
No way! There's only 100 of those!
Wait, there's actually only... Wait, what? Oh my god! Oh my god! Wait, what?
Are you kidding? Get it in a sleeve! What a... No, bro. No shot. No shot.
60 out of 100. It says it on it. It's number 60 out of 100. It says it on the front right there. What the heck?
All right, let's get it in a sleeve.
Oh my god. 60 out of 100. Oh my god.
I cannot believe that.
Wait, what?
I cannot believe that.
Wait.
I can't believe you hit.
Dude, it looks so good too.
Here, show it. Show it again.
Yeah. Oh my. I'm actually shaking. Like, I can't even. Can you guys tell? Like, I'm actually shaking right now. Look at this. Oh my god, that's so sick. Number 60 out of 100, bro. Look at this. Dude, oh my god.
Just sleep.
Okay.
Be very careful.
Okay.
No way that just happened. What if we hit two?
We can. I'm gonna do it off screen so that nobody critiques me.
Holy crap. The chances of that were so crazy.
I'm not gonna lie. This would have been an awesome stream without. This is a way better stream now that we just hit that, dude. Look at this. 60 out of 100. I like that it's a flat number too. 60? Would have preferred 9 numbers higher.
So who do you think won that round?
Dude, guess what? I haven't even finished yet. I threw my stack down. Bro, I mean, could you imagine? More?
Could you imagine? You hit like an All Might too?
Oh, that is a cool one. Dude, I won 100%. I'm so like obsessed with this card. This is my new grail. First edition, 60 out of 100.
How does it look? Any imperfections?
It's PSA 11, ladies and gentlemen. I already got it graded. Look at that texture.
It does look really good. Their art on these cards is fantastic. Like, the quality looks great. Look at that. Look at that. It's got the number big, too, right there.
60 out of 100, dude. That is crazy. What a good number, dude. What a good number.
I can't. That's awesome.
Yeah, whoever said that the chrome would be in the middle was completely right. That threw me off. Could you imagine
if we hit
a second one?
That'd be wild. That'd be nuts.
We can, too. Like, it's... There's... Oh, my God.
You know when you first screamed, I thought like something happened. I was like, what?
What do you mean?
I was scared.
Really?
Yeah.
We'll have to reset this desk because it's getting filled with packs, like ripped open packs. You jumped, Nolan?
Yeah.
Yo, I think it's Nolan's turn to hit one now.
Yeah, I would love to.
There we go. I can't believe that happened. Dude, I'm so glad.
Ooh, laceration. And no participation. Alright, we got two good ones.
I cannot believe that just happened. Dude, what the heck, man? That was sick. The poll was correct, by the way, on who was gonna get it.
It was.
I told you I'm the luckier puller.
It's always been like that.
It's been
ever
no matter
since
what.
Ever
since we've ever opened a card pack.
I think my biggest pulls are literally just opening card packs for you too.
Yeah, definitely. Don't worry, I'll start opening again, and then I'll start opening a. I'll open one for you.
I do really bad luck usually with opening.
I'm just safely placing these cards over here now. Because we're halfway in. I'm throwing in the empty boxes though. I did just throw that one. We have to throw that out.
Huh? Oh.
Talk to chat for a second.
Alright. Chat. You can't hear me anymore? Should I take the card? What's up? You need something? Alright, it's just a Nolan stream now. Alright, we're gonna open some more up, baby. Let's hope I get one now.
little bench press. All right, this is it. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. We're gonna get one too. Cool and tough. Ooh, sticky ball. USJ. All right, here we go. All right, nothing too crazy. But you know what? Guys. Look what I have. Right here. I could just take it. I could walk out right now. He's in the bathroom. Nah. I shouldn't. I'm still... Oh, my God. That looks so cool. I should hide it? Don't worry. My fingerprints are not getting on it. It's in a sleeve. All right. We got to open up a new box. That's the last of that box. What should I do with it? Yeah, I am having a lot of internal thoughts right now. Temptations. What's up, man?
You know what's funny?
What's up?
What are you doing?
What?
Be careful with my prize. You get nothing.
Right here, I'm gonna move this over this way so I can. Cause I couldn't.
Oh, I get you.
Why? There's a little promo code under there.
Huh? Oh, not anymore.
Yo, organize this.
What?
What are you doing?
Is this an MCC coin?
Oh, yeah.
That's cool.
I have three of those.
Do you just have one sitting right there this next year?
That's my first one.
Oh.
Yeah. Got it before you were born.
Are you older than me or younger than me?
So? How old are you?
I think we're like a month apart.
How old are you?
24?
Hey, when's your birthday?
June 1st. When's your birthday?
You don't know my birthday?
Isn't it like a month before? Really, you make me out? Look like a bad guy.
My birthday's May 15th.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I always know it's like a month before.
Yeah.
What? Oh, there's literally gonna eat a box right now. Music is too loud.
Sorry, it got louder. There we go. It's a movement now.
Bro, they want me to eat your card.
Stop.
Hey.
Wait. Dude, if you were to rip that in half, there'd only be 99 of them.
That makes it more rare.
Let that in. Let that sink in. Seriously. Go ahead.
It was too shy. Oh, this fell out and I forgot that there was music on. How did you get off?
Because I'm amazing. Ooh, a little hollow male bonding as the promo. Okay, whenever you open it, so that we don't have to reorganize it next time, put the commons into one pile and the rares into the other.
Three.
Bro.
Ooh, that's nice.
That's sick.
Eraserhead, closing in.
I love the character designs in this anime.
Heart and Steel. Ooh.
I cannot believe that we did that. I'm like still recovering a little bit.
Chivalrous competitor.
Guys, we're putting the focus on the cards. So the focus is like skewed right now. So you guys can see the cards, if that makes sense.
I feel like at this point you have to make a deck around the chrome card.
Yeah. Like I mean, that's my new deck now, right?
Like it'd be silly not to.
You'd have to.
Yeah, honestly, I'm going to make fun of you if you don't.
Also, mods, if you can put the copy into the chat once more. Chat, the best way to support us, again, one more time, is by clicking the link that you see the mods putting in right now. That is the best way to support me. The best way to support us for keep getting cool, cool sponsors like this. I really appreciate it. My Hero Academia collectible card game. This is sick. It's a dreamy sponsorship. Ready? Boom. Nolan with a cool card. He's going to hold it in a way that you cannot read it until just now. All right, this next one, we're going to be talking in a lower voice.
Check. Hello. Oh, Carl. Carl going in? What are you going in? Like the wind. Watching from a distance. Ooh. Zip line dart. Idle work. Snack time. Showing off. Ice slide tackle. Valiant pose. Hero's inspiration. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, baby. Let's open up some cards. Oh, successful results. Spinning kick. Cool and tough. What does it say? Ectoplash clone. Sports festival champ. That's just a long word. Tentacle strike. That sounds so epic. Student of the art. Battle Arena! And the same one Carl got. My turn! It's yippee! Fun. Cool and tough. Trap flicks. Shadow's Aid. Vocal Discord. Blitz me. Engine trouble. Mullify. And alongside that is the scary sports festival champ. Coming to a theater near you. Finish him.
That sounds spot on. Come on.
Finish him! Like the wind.
Swift cross detonation. Shadow's aid. Blue flame bomb strike. Snack time. Frozen slash. Windows shopping. Okay. Proud Scion. And Sludge. Here we go. Starting out with Shadow's Aid.
Yippee!
Honorable Forfeit.
Yippee!
Swift Cross Detonator.
Yippee!
Idle Work.
Yippee!
Sticky Ball and Oil. Basic Training.
Yippee!
Swing Off. Blitz Knee. And following that is a beautiful Student of the Art.
Yippee!
Oh, Recovery Time. Recovery Time! Oh, we gotta speed this up. EA Sports, it's in the game. It's more, it's in the game. EA Sports, it's in the game. It's in the game you don't have, right? It feels like. Yippee. Yeah, there we go.
Yippee!
Okay.
Garbo load, oh.
Go ahead. Carbo loading. Carbo loading. Trap flex. All worked up. Frozen slash.
Yippee!
Dreaming of glory.
Yippee!
Battle arena.
Yippee!
Student of the art.
Yippee!
Ice slide tackle. And talented baker.
Yippee!
That just hurts my ears.
I don't know. Feeling cute. All worked up. Water pump. Dreaming of glory.
Yippee!
Vocal discord. Male bonding.
You're talking in a high voice this point, too.
Ending trouble. Tentacle strike. Right, man.
What's happening to me?
Influencing the youth. Oh. We're back. With some noble participation.
Alright, we gotta both do it.
Successful results.
Yippee!
Swift cross detonation. Or detonator. Zipline dart. Bewildered. Yippee! Idle work. Okay. Blitz me. Hype man! Hype. And, ooh, we've never gotten that one before.
We've got it several times.
So many times.
Command pigeon flock.
I kind of sound like one of my friends, like one of my consecrator friends.
Which one?
Don't I sound a lot like Sykuna right now?
It's uncanny. Almost.
Hello, it is I, Sykuno. Easily excited. Bench press. Water pump. Sticky ball whale. Bewildered. Dreaming of glory. Oh my god, you guys actually killed him! Black Hole Void.
constantly improving. Focused attack. That's a new one.
That's a new one. We have not gotten this one yet. Okay, look, wait. Wait, don't say them out loud anymore. We have to grind.
Okay, we're grinding.
Take up the side instead of the middle. I'm joining in. Sorry, guys. Sykuno had to leave the voice chat.
I miss him already. Damn.
Here we go.
Stain.
Oh! Oh!
Flex your mic.
What the yabba dabba do? I'm bewildered after seeing that one. Ooh, we have not gotten that one yet. Look. I don't think we've gotten this one, though.
I actually don't think we have.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh! Whoa! Oh! Wait, that's sick! What?
Bakugo and Deku.
We have not gotten that one. That one's cool, dude. Wait, that's a find.
Aggressive clash. That's a really good one.
You know what's crazy? Is right after that, we're about to get another Chrome right here. Check this out. Tell me if I'm wrong.
If you get another Chrome right here, I'm going to be...
Oh, get ready to be pissed. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Where is it?
Boom. Boom.
That was a secret rare.
Ooh, yippee!
The one that we just got, that was a secret rare.
Aggressive clash. So that's really, a cool
a
one.
Good one, apparently.
It is cool.
Oh, God. A good feeling about this one.
Cool and tough. Easily excited. Trap flex. We're running this. Snack time, foolish gamers. Okay.
Where's foolish at?
I just showed you a picture of him.
Oh.
Why is it so quiet? Actually, I don't. The music is kind of quiet now. My bad.
Extendo hair strike.
How's that? How you guys liking? Is the music good? Music levels?
Yeah, let's get into the Chrome.
All right, here we go. You go first. Just kidding.
Stop, you're getting too excited.
Ooh, that's a new one. That is like a... Oh my god. Yeah, that's a...
Brandish steel.
That's a better version of the one we've gotten it, but it's a better version. Here we go.
Nice.
My turn. That one's going to be hard to beat.
It also had a second one, too.
Yeah.
That is good.
Alright. What is...
Are you kidding? Are you actually serious? Or is that a joke? You just put it in there. I can't believe you did that to me. Did you show them doing it too? Oh my god, I about freaked out. I guess I did freak out. I was like, oh, we both get one. Oh no! Now I have to pull one.
Yo! I had to. Did you believe it?
Yeah, I thought
you believed
it.
I could tell you
it was real.
My bad.
You got them too.
I got. I feel like I did get chat. I got you guys. I asked if the audio was okay because I got you to look over to the chat to see.
That's what you're doing?
Yep.
Ooh, lacerate. A little pull there.
Looks like I'm a my villain, more like Academia. Guys, what would my quirk be? For the people that watch My Hero Academia, what would my quirk be if I was in My Hero?
You'd be Ivan. Oh, look at that. I like that.
Oh, Gummy Carl, 100%.
Ooh, yeah.
That is sick. A Gummy Quirk, 100%. You're right.
Can we both be the same one?
Yeah. Time travel? That feels a bit...
A little OP.
OP. It would have to be like gummy. Nolan, do you think you'd be quirkless?
No, that's a bad quirk.
What would your quirk be? What would Nolan's quirk be? Mine is easily gummy. Like being gummy.
Ooh, freeze time. That'd be
cool. No, that was part of mine, to be clear. They were saying that about me.
I'm taking it.
Definitely not. Unfortunately. Corn.
Nolan's quirk would be his mom.
Everybody's saying quirkless.
Come on, give me a quirk.
Dude, somebody is gonna come up with the craziest, like, My Hero Gummy Carl, like, art or something like that. I just. Oh!
Oh! That's definitely really good.
That's the coolest card yet.
That is
be other than the Chrome one.
Heroic Clash.
That is sick.
It's got Deku, Todoroki, and Bakugo on that.
Yeah.
Jeez. Wait, how is it?
Super rare.
Super rare? Or secret rare? Is it super or secret?
What SR? Stupendously rare, probably. That's the S probably stands for.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen the Gummy Carl artwork that people make?
Hmm? Oh, you talking to me?
Yeah.
I saw the, you have the thing in the other room.
Oh! You have the same card, Sean.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh. Recovery girl, you got no move. Nice.
Fucking Grimace. First edition limited printing. I'm just so happy. Stupendously rare. Would have an explosion quirk. Let me try to think of a quirk for Nolan.
What if I had every quirk?
Nolan's ever. Quirk. Nolan's quirk could be.
Oh.
Oh, I got it. Okay. Nolan's quirk is that he could spawn wheels in all over his body. It'll be Nolan's rolling. Or his quirk would be to spawn in really small couches.
Really? Back to the couch again.
For the people that weren't at Foolish's stream, I'm going to tell the story again. And if you were, I'm going to say it again, except I'm going to lie about some parts to change things up for you. That's fair.
Is that what you do?
No. Okay. So, I've had a couch for about 2 years now. That's not a lie. Nolan is moving in with Foolish, and he has to furnish his section of the house. So he got the same projector that I've also had for 2 years.
Listen, I'm telling
you. Which I'll give you that one.
No,
it is rated the number one in its within its like money.
For all the there's like a bunch of projector YouTubers and they all got together.
And said within like, that budget, that's the best
budget,
one.
Within that budget, that was the best short throw projector. So I was like, all right, well, listen, they told me.
So he got the same projector as me. But then where I don't like it as much is he got the same couch as me.
Listen.
I'll tell you this, I'm a couch guy. I have 3 couches in my house.
Okay.
Wait. 3 couches in my house. And if you count my porch, my back porch, I have 4. I like couches. I sleep on my couch almost as often as I sleep in my bed.
You sleep on a different couch, not the one that we're talking about. So
I used to. Okay. I've slept on that couch. Listen. That couch that you bought that I had first, I probably slept on it over 100 times.
Listen, here at the end of the day, I went around to every single furniture store in our city.
Yep. Okay?
And that was the best couch.
So I'll tell you what actually happened.
For what my butt likes.
I'll tell you what actually happened. He wasn't sure what couch he wanted. He was stuck.
Look,
he was coming across duds. It was dud after dud at furniture store after furniture store. And I wasn't here, so I'm just putting together what I think happened. And then he went to another furniture store and found one and said, "Is that Carl's?" I said, "Oh my God, that's the same one Carl had." That moment forward, he knew that that was the one he was buying. You knew it.
Okay, all right. I will be honest.
Yep.
I went to 5 different furniture stores. Okay? Went to 5 different furniture stores. I was on the 5th and final one, and I had not found a couch that I was fully liking. I walked into the 5th furniture store, saw your couch, and I've sat on it before. I know it's comfortable. It's been tried and tested. Okay?
Yep.
So I saw it, and I thought, okay, first of all, I like it. It's the best one that I can find. Second of all, it's going to piss you off.
He knew it was going to piss me off. He knew it would piss me off. So then he did it.
It was half the reason I got the couch.
So then I'm pissed off. And he knew I would be, but I am now, right? So then I look at it again and I realize that he got less pieces to the couch because it was a sectional and he needed to make it fit the room that he was putting it in and the orientation he put it in. That's a massive room.
It is.
The orientation you put it in, it wouldn't fit the way that I have it. So he got 3 of the 5 pieces, which is awesome because now he has exactly my couch, but worse, objectively.
I mean, I feel like it's still a nice couch.
And just in time.
This is a 3-piece.
Just in time for Nimrod November, too. Chat, we're about to go crazy for Nimrod November.
What are you going to do for Nimrod November?
Nimrod November is going to be like, you know how like Halloween is a holiday, obviously?
Yeah.
Nimrod November will be a month of a holiday. Is this the 3rd annual Nimrod November? I feel like we had a lackluster Nimrod November last year, too. It's time to turn things up a notch.
Ooh.
Oh, you won that round. Wait, everybody look at Fossabot in chat.
Doesn't that dissolve?
You know what, guys? Maybe next time I go to, like, a meet and greet or something, I will literally, like, play this game. I'll keep a deck of this on me. And somebody will be like, "Yo, I made a deck because of this stream. I will duel you." I will battle to the death.
I might just go watch the entire show again.
I'm down. You are reaching. Oh!
Again? That is such.
Is this a better version of it or no?
I don't know. I think it's the same.
No, no, it is.
Is it?
It's an XSR. Extra super rare.
No!
I don't think it had that.
Yeah. I don't think it had the hiragana. Or, yeah. Or the. Yeah. That is. I think that might be our second best card right now.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Not as cool as this. Oh, sorry, wrong one. Not as cool as. Okay.
Yeah, you know what? I'll hand these out in TwitchCon pairs. It's Katakana? Is it? I wasn't looking. I wasn't paying attention. My bad. Ooh.
Oh, nice.
Okay, we're down to the last box.
Yeah, this is the last pack of this box. I mean, we have the other box. UA high. Oh.
Whoa! Oh, Carl! Eraserhead!
Woo!
Look at that.
Yahoo!
That's a nice pull.
That's for your deck.
That is, and it's gonna fit perfectly. Wait, where's the last box?
Oh, okay. Right over here.
You have so much cleaning up to. Jimmy Jacobs will help.
What button do I press for the deep voice again?
Hello. I love this boy. This is the last box.
This is the last box. Here we go. This is the promo.
Ooh, are you sure you want that? That one? That quirk pack?
Ooh, we did not get that in the holo form.
Yeah, we haven't had a holo bench press yet.
I really like these packs. I think the pack art is really pretty. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Chat. I don't know. I'm probably going to keep one or two of the empty boxes also. I'm like...
You do like stacking your boxes.
Is this the first time we've gotten this one?
I think it is. You're gonna make that joke every time, aren't you?
I have been. A Chrome for Nolan praise. What are the odds that we hit a Chrome? It was a completely sealed, like, from the warehouse type box.
Is there literally only 500?
There's literally 100 of that one card that we got. There's 100 of it. There's 100 of the card that we got. The lovely lady in the video said so.
Alright, come on. We're down to our last couple packs. Oh. For a second, I thought you got it again.
60 out of 100, guys. Look how beautiful it is. I love this card. I have it sleeved. I have it sleeved. I just unsleeved it to show you guys. Because the texture shows through so well. Oh, this is so cool.
Ooh.
I love that. Right. I have two packs left myself.
Last one so far.
All right, open your second to last pack.
Oh, you only have one left?
I have this one and one left, yeah. Bridge, thank you for the prime. I appreciate it.
All right, here we go.
Second to last. And then we're going to take turns on the last one. Ooh, we haven't gotten this one.
No, we've got it.
Oh. Only once, though.
Twice.
Well, now twice. All right, you go first with your last pack.
You want me to go first?
Yeah. Woo! Start the We Love Jasko hype, guys.
We love Jasko!
Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Again, thanks My Hero Academia. Heroes Clash, guys. Brand new. It's a brand new set for the card game. Really sick, beautiful cards. The chrome card, I mean, it shows on video, but dude, in person it is just majestic. And I am a collector at heart, dude, so it's really cool. I really appreciate it. Thanks, guys. Thanks for your support. You guys are the reason that we're able to do this. Jasko, thanks for lining up with us to make it happen, because I am so happy. Thanks for getting Nolan a little care package as well.
We just got a Nomu. All
right. We're ending with a bang. We're ending with a bang. This is the last pack. We're ending with a forceful blow. We're ending with a bench press.
Easily excited. Dream of glory. Zipline dart. Bewildered. Constantly improving. And...
foolish gamers. And the last card. Second to last. And the last card... Oh!
What a note to end on.
What a beautiful card to end on. What?
Flex your mic. That's awesome.
That's a good looking card, dude. What a good way to end.
Holy cow.
That's sick, but I mean, come on, guys.
Clearly the best pull of the night.
The best pull of the night.
Only 100.
It's number 60, too. What a cool round number. I feel like rounded numbers are like way more sought after.
I mean, I feel like number one is usually...
Number one's the number to go for. Or number 100.
Yeah.
But I feel like after that, it's like rounded numbers. And 60 is crazy. I bet you 69 probably...
Probably goes for a pretty penny.
Okay. We did that. We made it happen. I have a ton of cards in front of me now. Let me make sure I have nothing else to say. Mods, can you please spam the link in the chat? Chat, I mean, if you guys have any interest in this whatsoever, click on that link, guys. It's super cool. It's a easy way to support me and this sponsor. If you guys thought it was really cool, check it out, okay? I thought this was a really cool stream, and if you guys want more streams like this, potential segments of streams like this in the future, all you got to do is literally click that link. It's that easy. Thanks, guys, for the hype train, by the way. I appreciate it. Putting the commons down.
Oh, I get you. Ooh, I got a little organized.
Yeah, I know. He knocked his common stacks over. Like a silly Nimrod. Guys, just turn down a little bit, dude. I'm sorry, but this is ridiculous. How did we do that? What are the odds? Okay. Can I squeeze forward a little bit? Sorry. Let me. Okay. Let me read off this one pager one more time, guys. Let me make sure that I've said everything I should say, and then we'll move on to the next segment. Okay. Listen, that was Jasco Games sending me 144 booster packs. Did you realize that? 144. There's five characters with chrome rares, and we pulled one today. We did it. Rose Networks, thank you for the 5-3-1s. Appreciate you. Thank you so much, Jasco Games, for sponsoring the stream. I really appreciate it. Let me read off. Okay, here's a little something. For any viewers who have any interest in playing competitively, which we should look into, there will be an open tournament in November that will decide the invitees of 32 players for a $250,000 world-style tournament. We're really good, so we're probably going to be there. The Hero League Championship is the name of it. Signups are live on the play site, so go check that out, guys, if you have any interest. Okay. It's sick. I really appreciate it. Thanks again, Jasco Games. I really appreciate you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you guys. All right. It's time for us to move on. I can't... See, this is why I told you to do it neatly.
Huh? Why I told you to be neat. When I started, and then it was a lot of work. Put it all on a file. But it's kind of started putting
there's like a pile of them down there. You can't really see it.
You're going to show them?
What? It's my house. What even they're gonna think you're a slob? All right. I don't even know what I'm doing for the rest of the stream. Let me see. Nails? Yeah, but like doing what? Like what am I gonna do? You can't ignore us? Guys, but I'm not just going to sit here doing my nails while you guys just stare at me. I have to think of something to do while that's happening. Sillies. You sillies. Marbles? Marbles! Maybe marbles. I can't do Slither. We're gonna have to react. The React Andes. Let's watch My Hero Academia.
Are we allowed?
No.
Oh.
Unfortunately.
What's going
on? Alright. You know what you guys need to check out? New banter episode out. The Ludwig / Yard collaboration.
Going on, guys? It's banter time. It's me, Savin' Up George, and then, you know.
Some guys.
We collaborated with the entire The Yard podcast. That is, a lot of you guys know I hang out with Ludwig on stream a lot. Ludwig is a part of it. It's one of my favorite episodes yet. So after this, I'll send you guys on over. We're going to like raid into that podcast. Sound good? Alright. You know, you're at ease to leave my house now if you want.
Really?
Well, you know, now that we're done with the...
My Hero?
Yeah, what else are you good for?
Yeah, you're right.
I'm playing. Right. I'm kidding, come on, I'm kidding. But I am just gonna react and talk to chat now.
Alright.
So we'll hang tonight?
Yeah. Let me know.
Am I kidding? Take your coffee. Everybody say bye, Nolan. Thanks, Nolan. I appreciate you. Don't forget your stuff. Oh. Well, I'll just get it for you later if you want. Later. Yeah. All right.
See ya.
See ya. Dude, I hate that piece of shit, dude.
I heard it. I heard it. You got caught in 4K.
What are you talking about? Heard what? Fucking scumbag nothing. Absolute nothing. He's gonna... A zilch, bro. Fucking nothing, dude. He's never gonna be anything. Just never. Never. Dude, you know what I wanna do? You guys are gonna be upset whenever you hear what I did today. I did off stream today. You guys want to hear what I did? The first time ever. I'm not proud of it. I solo queued Valorant. I did some Valorant solo queuing. I want to get better. I want to get good, and I this is what I was worried about. This is why I didn't want to start playing Valorant. What are we going to play? All right. Get me into the swing of things of playing games and watching stuff for the rest of the stream. Now that we just finished the ad segment. We're going to do Q&A over a little Phantom Forces gameplay. So text-to-speech donations are now officially on. We'll start talking, a little Q&A. Q&A nonsense. Guys, for anybody that's asking for Kahoot, guess what? I have something exciting for you. I have a little something exciting for you guys. Because Kahoot will now be... Sorry. Okay. Kahoot will now be something that we all play together in my Discord server. So if you guys have any interest in playing Kahoot with me and all of you guys together, join my Discord. Mods, if you want to place that right up in that chat, Meister. Also, if a mod can change the title, I don't know if we did yet. People aren't joining. What the frick? I put the Roblox link in chat, guys. Join in. Unless there's issues. What is going on? Someone said, it's good, Carl, I'm in. Well, as long as that happened. Invalid. We don't have perms. We don't have permission. They won't let them in. Oh, people are getting in. Huh. I think it was just lagging.
Hey Carl, first time donation. Hope you're having a good day. Would you
tell
us some more of your favorite memories from TwitchCon?
Sure, what do you guys want to know about? You guys could spam in chat. Nobody has to donate again to say. What's something you guys want to know about from TwitchCon? Oh, the Discord link is invalid. Is that what you guys are saying, chat?
Carl, I make rings themed around different people as a hobby. Do you know what your ring size is?
Does 10 sound right? Does that sound possible for me? Probably a 10. Easiest.
Hello Carl, I hope you're having a TR8 night. Are you going to stream on Halloween with a costume? I think you should be Linguini from Ratatouille. Heart.
I've worn that before. I've been Linguini from Ratatouille before. True story. You're definitely not a 10, you're probably lower. Maybe a 9 then. Man, I'm sorry, I don't really know. Probably a 9? Dang. There we go. They're definitely gonna spawn on this other side now. Talk TwitchCon, sorry. Be Remy? The fuck? About to dress up like a rat? Can we get the Roblox link again? I don't think there's any more space in the server. Sorry, guys.
I made you a Viet keychain for TwitchCon. Didn't end up getting to meet you. But it was in a bag W other stuff that I gave to George.
Oh.
It said your name on it, lol. I was wondering if you got it.
Yes. I did then. Me, George, Sabnab, Quackity, Dream, we all like divvied up each other's stuff and gave it to the rightful people.
I know you're scared of needles, but would you ever get another tattoo?
Yes.
The obvious Halloween fit choice is Viet from Over the Garden Wall.
Wurt, yep.
Hi, Carl. I missed you so much. Do you think you will go to VidCon in Baltimore?
I didn't even know that there was a East Coast VidCon, to be honest. So, I don't know. When did that happen? Did you get your One Piece pin back? No, but I saw the tweet. I forgot to respond to it and, like, interact with that person. I'm hoping that they send it to my P.O. box. Or something.
Here we go. Tired English teacher right here.
There's one right here.
Can you share a story about one of your favorite teachers from school?
Of course I can. Let me try to think of a...
my day smile.
One time I was getting in trouble for,
Hey Carl, I'm gonna make you a trading card set ASAP. Just bought blank cards also.
What?
Drawing you and the homies on the double-decker couch.
That's so
of
cool.
Of course, Nolan on his tiny couch too. Do you still have a P.O. box?
I do.
Anyway, much love, gamer.
I need to, like... put that out there because I don't think people even know that I have a P.O. box a lot of times. Huh? Rubius offered me his new merch? Oh my god, I want it. What was I about to say? Here's a fun story about my...
Hi Carl, when will we get to see you play games with Spanish streamers?
I want to.
Did you meet any at TwitchCon?
I didn't really. I met a couple. I didn't meet...
I met you at Journeys yesterday. I was the one that thanked you for saving my life. Did you have fun yesterday?
Yeah!
Less than three.
Also, it was really good to meet you. You're a sweetie.
Hi, Carl. This is my second time donating, but I just wanna say thank you, SM, for helping me become comfortable with myself. Less than three, you've genuinely made it easier to keep going, and I'm so grateful for
what
you.
What the heck, I appreciate
love
you.
Love you, SM.
That means
also
the most to me.
To get me second to two dedicated to you.
Hog. What I was gonna say, the teacher story. So, one time I was getting in trouble because they caught me writing people's papers for them. Because I liked writing and I wanted to be a journalist when I was in high school. So I wrote people's papers a lot, sometimes. But then the teacher was just chill about it. He was very sweet. We like kind of laughed about it afterwards and then we hung out a little after class and we just sat there making fun of like the parts that I would mess up intentionally to make it not obviously me that wrote it, if that makes sense. So yeah, that was a fun one. Had to run Phantom Forces, yes, for the person in chat that said, oh my god, Phantom Forces? Had to. Not even an option, honestly. Oh my god, I'm gonna get a triple. Fuck this. There it is. Oh, I knew I wasn't gonna
be
blood.
Can you shout out the Harlow was taken group chat?
Harlow was taken.
From excitement if you do less than three.
Hello?
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, Carl Smiles. Do you prefer being in La or North Carolina? Be honest with me.
Can I be honest?
North Carolina, I think. I think, genuinely. I get to hang out, stream a little bit more. I get to focus on my YouTube channel that I've been really trying to work a lot on. LA has its times. LA is good for me to visit. Definitely, I get to get a lot done. If I was in LA today, I'd be going to the red carpet for the new One Piece movie, dude. You know what I mean? Like, that's awesome. So LA definitely has its times, but I am happy to be in North Carolina right now, compared to LA at least. In a perfect world, it's New York.
It's so cool to see you grow as a streamer and person. I've been watching you, the gamer boy, Carl Days. Thank you for being you.
Thanks, I appreciate that. Thank you. Sweetie. There we go. Nope. I knew you were coming. I have my Turtle Beach headset on. Oh, they're still over there. Craziness. Hey, maybe they're right here. Watch this. They might be coming up from here. Nope. I'm just incorrect. Got a little disoriented right there. What's my username in Roblox? It's Spagoggy.
I got a new account because Gamerboy Carl got hacked. R.I. penis. Oh my god, I'm so good. RIP GBK, for real. Gamerboy Carl, great era. I'm genuinely not embarrassed. I loved it. They're coming up right here. Here we go. Ready?
Okay, couple so ammo. You're from New York, but have you ever been anywhere upstate? And let's play party games.
The most I went upstate is like an hour, hour and a half maybe. From the city. Not too upstate. Oh, dang it. I was there.
Hi, it's me kills. Again. The VidCon event will happen between September 29th to October 1st, 2023. I hope I can meet you very soon.
Oh, wait, that's a long time away.
Hi, have you ever watched RWBY by Rooster Teeth?
If no.
Not, I'm pretty sure they are okay with people reacting to it, wink wink anyways.
Really?
Love you lots less than three.
I mean, how do you miss all that? Probably deserved to get shot right there. I'm just not playing objective. I'm literally just playing for kills right now. 64 kills. I'm ridiculous at this game.
Did you get the enamel pin you lost at TwitchCon back?
Yeah, also, we were just talking about that. I didn't, but I saw the tweet.
Moment.
Favorite like 5 out of 5.
Hi Carl, I'm watching you as I get ready to go into an overnight.
I don't know, what are some iconic moments?
I just wanna say you've made my year so wonderful, so thank you.
Thanks, what the heck? I feel like I haven't done enough this year.
Hi Carl. You should do a TV tier list, and also who is your favorite Survivor player?
Favorite Survivor player? Parvati Shallow. There's a lot of goats, though. Good goats. I forget in Survivor they call people goats whenever they got carried. Tyson. Amazing. I ended with 67 kills.
Hi, Carl. Missed these late night streams. They always make my day less than three. Any favorite TwitchCon moments that you haven't told us that you would like to share? Understandable if you want to keep some memories to yourself.
No,
have
I mean,
nice
I just
stream.
What is a moment?
Dude, I know we talked about it on a podcast, but when Savnap slapped the shit out of George,
hey,
that was so funny.
Are you looking for any specific emotes for chat? Sincerely, a gummy Carl artist. Also hope her doing good smiles.
I don't really know. What kind of emotes should I get in chat? I know that we've talked about it, but dude, wait, this is a brand new map. I've never even played on this one. Where am I supposed to go? To the people over here? Shoot. I just don't even know where they're coming from. Okay. This is a weird map. I like it, but it's weird for sure. There we go. Like, what is going on?
I don't understand this map. Where is everybody?
Hi, Carl. I hope you are having a good evening.
Thank you. You too.
Do you think we will get a 5 out of 5 banter podcast?
Yes.
I think it would be very fun and chaotic.
You will
also,
get one.
Also, any Tales updates? Lol me again. You make my day when you're live. I have a ridiculous amount of channel points and am a 10-month sub. Anyway, want to get to 2 and I wanted to ask what I should get to 2 because I want you to decide. Also, favorite One Piece character?
One Piece character? Luffy, to be honest.
Enjoyer.
Wait, is this
after
a bad guy?
After all the cartoon cancellations this year and so much art becoming lost media due to it, would you ever consider starting an animation studio / network?
No comment. It is crazy that people are just losing their art. I'll leave it that. Yeah, I'd love to do something like that in the future. That type of thing takes a lot of resources and a lot of fucking money, though. Dang it.
Hi, Carl. Do you feasibly see a Dream Beast Con happening in the future?
A Dream Beast Con? Man, I don't know. We need to... We need to stop, you know... Like, why is there a middleman for every single convention? Every single one. Why? I don't get it. I think it's because people don't feel like they have the ability and the means to make something like that. But I, just disagree. Just disagree.
You should totally come live in NY. You could be roommates with Remy, or a distant relative. Also, did you live in the city or and just claim to be from the city, lol?
I don't claim to be from the city. Well, I was born in the Bronx. I never say, yo, I'm from New York City, though, to be fair.
Meeting you was kind of funny, cuz you told me it was nice to meet me and I just nervously laughed. I felt bad. It was behind the TwitchCon Convention Center. I asked
you're good.
If we could take a pic and we did, so thank you for that.
Yeah,
also,
you know what? No
San
sweat.
Diego Air is something.
Frick. They're coming from over here, though.
Hi, do you have any plans to do a panel at San Diego Comic Con next year? I was super sad the one this year got cancelled last minute, Sag.
Yeah, I was pretty depressed about that as well, but it had to happen. I don't know if I'm going to Comic-Con next year. I'd love to. I really liked Comic-Con a lot. I really did. I'm going to probably do everything in my power to go. So... if that's like a decider to you guys, I would like say Carl's probably at like a 70%. The only thing that's holding me back is not because I don't want to, it's more just I don't know if my calendar will line up. This map is actually horrendous. I changed my mind entirely from what I was saying earlier. It's just like... yeah, like I just don't get it. What are my pronouns? He, him. He, him, his. VOD's channel, question mark? People are asking. I definitely want to make a second channel. What is going to live there? I'm not sure if it's VODs or VOD highlights or
hey,
something like that, but I do want a second
channel. I didn't get to meet you at TwitchCon, but I was able to give you a colorful spiky beaded bracelet, and I hope it fits you and that you like it. Also, you should be gone from HXH for Halloween. Love
gone
you,
from Hunter x Hunter? I feel like I... out of all the anime... maybe. I don't know if I... I don't... one's not...
I don't know if I'm repping gun like that. I also haven't finished. VOD channel would be amazing. Would you guys... Okay. I mean, VOD channel is pretty straightforward. I also have a lot of VODs downloaded. I think I have... every VOD since January of 2021 downloaded. And every single Tales episode.
Is a Survivor Watch Party on Discord a possibility? Or do you hate me? / J.
I don't want to break any rules at Discord, and I'm pretty sure there's a rule against it with Discord themselves. And they are very gracious to me, and they've upped my amount of people I'm allowed to have in the server, which... I didn't even know was a problem, but you guys are crazy, and we actually went over the max at one point, so we literally, they upped it for me. You should be a duck for Halloween. That is like my thing. I feel like people associate me with ducks.
Hi, Carl. I have met you 3 times in total now from conventions, and that's so crazy to me. You are truly my idol, and you are so sweet in real life. Have you listened to Taylor Swift's new album yet?
Oh, all of that was leading to that, huh? You're trying to call me out because I still haven't listened to the new Taylor Swift. Is that what this is about? Yeah, I'm barely bodying them right now. And I want to be fully just obliterating these people. And instead, I only have 40 kills. Not winning that as of right now. I'll win that one though, then I'll come back for this one. There's still more over there. Good.
I'd kiff my dono went through, but I met you yesterday at Journey's. I was wearing your turtleneck and told you it was my birthday on Thursday, and I just wanted to say thank you for everything.
Yeah.
It was genuinely one of the best days of my life.
Wait, really? Thank
Love
you so much.
Sam.
Yeah, of course I remember. I appreciate you. You were awesome. Thank you. A real sweetie. There was only sweeties that went to that meet and greet.
Hi, Carl. I love the Persona music choice.
Thank you.
Did you start a new anime with Puns and Foolish the other night?
Yes, we did. We are watching for the... none of us have watched it. It was like a blind spot for us. Ranking of Kings. And I'm loving it. We're only a couple episodes in, though, because we've all been kind of busy. I've been selfishly trying to stream a little bit extra lately, because I know that I have been able to... I've been able to stream these next couple days, so I really want to try to get my hours in for you guys, you know what I mean? Blue Lock, I have not watched yet. I'm pretty excited to watch it, though. I really want... there's a lot of anime I want to watch right now. What's, there's one that I heard of. Okay, wait. There's one that I heard of, and maybe you guys can tell me if I should watch it. Because it looked pretty cool.
Hi, Carl. I think you should be Marge Simpson for Halloween.
Now we're talking. It is called Call of the Night. Is Call of the Night good? The art style looked cool. I haven't looked into it much because I usually try to go in pretty blind, but I don't want to see if it would... Call of the... Is that a good one?
Hey, Carl. Just wanted to tell you how much of an inspiration you are to a lot of people.
It's so
I'm
good.
I'm currently in talks with an editor to maybe work on turning a story of mine into a full novel.
Wait, that's
your
so cool.
Your old streams have got me through the worst of writing progress.
Oh, man. I'm glad. Yeah, writing sometimes is the worst.
I traveled 2,000 miles, woke up at 3 a.m., waited in your meet and greet line for 3 hours, and right before I go up to meet you, it gets cut off. I know it wasn't your fault, but...
Man, I'm sorry about that. Yeah, that's terrible. I really appreciate you.
My friend Matu and I got to meet you at TwitchCon and we Naruto ran away because we were so excited. Thank you for bringing us together. It gen means the world, heart, but watch Noragami already cowered.
Noragami? Yeah, but... Yeah, they had a hard cutoff for the line was that yesterday? Holy god, that was such a long day. They had a hard cut because I really had to go home and stream.
My friend and I met you at Journeys yesterday and she had to talk to you for me because I was in shock. I never got to tell you that I saw your brother while waiting in line and I really wanted to say, Sean, this is your house, but I held back less than three.
Why'd you hold back? Yeah, Jimmy Jacobs himself. Sean was there. At Journeys yesterday. That was funny. A girl went up to me and she was like, I saw Jimmy Jacobs, dude. And nobody cared. I was like, what do you mean? She's like, Jimmy Jacobs just walked past us. And nobody even reacted. I was like, dude, that's crazy. Because he's like a fucking celebrity. So I was pissed. And then I went over to the line and I said, everybody's kicked out. Yes, he made eye contact with me. I don't buy that. Sean doesn't make eye contact.
With G4 going under, are you still interested in making a show slash of something in the
world? Yeah, it just has to...
What was the first thing DTQK did together in person?
The first thing that we did together was we went up to a hotel room and just,
Do you have roaches in your house like
Koosh? No.
Lol, it's not funny, but ha ha ha, oh my lord.
No. We all went into a hotel room and just relaxed and hung out together. It was so much fun. It's great to just sit in the same room as your friends sometimes. It is awesome to have online friends. It's almost all of my closest friends of all time have been through the internet. Maybe all of my best friends that I've ever had. Almost all of them. A few that I've had since school ages, but it's so cool to just have everybody in the same room, you know? It's awesome.
Hi Carl, what's your favorite book? And can you say hi Zia and Sam? Smile.
What is my favorite book? Man, I actually don't know. Dude, is this another new map? Am I gonna freak out right now? I don't know. What's my favorite new book? Oh, wait. This is just a reskinned old map. I got 57 on two of them. Oh my god, get your money up. Oh, I thought I could get away from there. I thought I could. Fave Joji song? It might be Windows. Is it called Windows or Window? I forget. Wow, I must love it.
Hello again, Carl. Meeting you at VidCon was honestly life-changing and I was wondering if you knew of any other conventions you had plans of going to next. Also, if you won't be gone, you should be something from Adventure Time.
That sounds cool.
I met you at Journeys and I just wanted to say thank you for being so kind. I'm sorry for being a sarcastic jerk and asking who gave you speaking privileges while you were putting your mic on LOL.
How are you being a jerk? You're fine. I promise.
Hi from Australia. Do you think you will ever come visit us, Aussies? Love you and your
content.
Thanks for everything less than three.
Oh, somebody asked what conventions I'm planning on going to. I only want to go to conventions if they are excited to have me and want to show me that they're excited to have me. I really want to do live banter episodes. So, and there's a lot of other things that I really kind of want out of these conventions that I feel like we're just not getting right now. So, I don't know which conventions, but... From now on, I really kind of just want to go... If I'm going to make content, that is. Unless I'm just going for fun. But,
Yeah, I want to give you guys cool content for if I'm gonna go to a convention. I want it to be.
What's your favorite cartoon or anime opening slash ending theme song of all time? Only pick one.
Honestly, I really like Believe, the second One Piece opening. It's probably, or Unravel is an easy one, obviously. I'm not even like calling out a specific, it's just, it feels like a lot of these conventions would only exist because of creators, and then they just don't take creators into consideration at all when they pick out what's going on at the convention.
It was super nice to meet you yesterday. I was the girl who jokingly.
These people are only here because of the
phone.
Creators, bro.
Hope
you know what
you
I mean? Like,
hate me, ha ha. Looking forward to the next event. Less than three.
Literally, and it's, I, you guys are probably thinking I'm only talking about like a specific convention, but I'm really not. I'm really not. Dang it. What's my favorite Ghibli movie? Spirited Away is probably, it might be my favorite movie of all time. It might be. It's up there. I'm not upset if I'm remembered for Spirited Away being my favorite movie. If that's like what gets locked in for the rest of my life, I don't think I'm mad at that. Dang, bro. I might actually snipe.
My friend is making me hate my choice of name, Luke. PLS, tell me my name isn't stupid less than slash
Luke?
Three. I just want to say
what's
I
wrong
love
with
you
Luke?
And Sam, and I hope you have a really good rest of the stream. The way you
Luke's...
are the only one keeping me sane.
I appreciate it. Wait, I don't know why that just cut off, but I appreciate it. Yeah, Luke's a cool
Did you
man.
Know at TwitchCon everyone took the rubber ducks during Food Beast, so that's why it was so scattered during Name Your Price? Just a little fun fact for you.
Wait, what do you mean? Wait, what? That is awesome.
The Honest King, is there any boundaries or expectations you want to set for fans for the next convention?
People are usually relaxed. People are usually
Dream
pretty good.
SMP season 2.
I don't really know a boundary that I can think
be
of.
A time traveler, or will it be entirely different?
Will I still be a time traveler? Yes.
Hey Carl, my name is Sami and I'm a contestant on the new season of Survivor.
No, you're not.
I met you in Vegas for the fireworks AB video. I hit your email, would love to hear from you, dude. Much love.
What? Wait, shut the fuck up, actually?
Forget her favorite Yu-Gi-Oh card. What's your least favorite? One that really grinds your gears or something?
My least favorite Yu-Gi-Oh card? Anything Eldritch.
Hey,
Carl. I hate that subclass
one year
of cards.
Sub. Time for making me smile, discovering myself as a person, saving my life and just being sweet, thoughtful, generous, kind and awesome. Also, are we finishing Total Drama World Tour? Love you and chat. Both
if we were to watch the Total Drama, I think I'd probably
three.
Restart in a different season that we haven't watched yet. Also, they're freaking bringing
Hi,
back
Carl.
Total Drama.
I
are
want
you guys excited?
To say thank you for helping create a friendship. Almost a year ago, I asked in your chat if anyone wanted to be friends. I was only able to get in contact with one person. I seen them as a sister now. Shout out to Pandevis.
Wait, what is everybody shocked about in chat right now?
Hey Carl, just wanted to say I love you so much and I'm not sure if I'll ever be able to meet you in person, so streams slash videos mean a lot to me. Smile also, has Quack Kitty taught you some Spanish yet?
No. I want to learn Spanish, dude. I really do. Spanish, I really want to learn. I really want to learn Japanese. I really want to learn a lot of languages. German would be really cool. I want
to,
it's
me again. Can you say hi to the in-homie Hopper Carl We Trust group chat? We all love you.
Hello. Honestly, as a 24-year-old, I feel embarrassed only knowing one language.
Hey Carl, I just wanted to tell you that even though I'm a newer fan, you're genuinely one of my favorite people ever.
Dude, you
also,
can just meet me today for the first time.
What is your favorite color
to
paint your nails? Love you.
Black, purple. Yeah, black and purple. Yeah, you don't need to be a fan for the longest time. I don't like that gatekeeping nonsense. Who cares?
I mean, it's cool. It is cool. But, you know, we're all cool here. We're all having fun. Get the fuck out of here. I'm so good.
If you could eat any fictional movie food, what would it be?
Dude, Spirited Away.
Is the book come from Jimmy Neutron movie?
Oh man, that's good actually. That's a good choice. Maybe I answered that too quick.
Hey again, Carl with a C. I am extremely tired and drained today because I did something other than gaming for once.
Ew.
Just started homeschooling and I don't know how to fill in this new free time when I'm not gaming.
Am I starting a Duolingo stream soon? Am I joining the bandwagon? Bandwagon of learning a language? You know, the bandwagoning. Ooh. Dang it, I tried to lay. We can learn with you. Would you guys want to learn a language together? What are we learning? I'm on the bottom floor. I didn't even realize that. Spanish? Japanese, Spanish, Korean? That'd be cool. Then I can talk to Twice. Get the fuck over here.
Would you ever consider going to VidCon Mexico? This year was the first edition and said they would invite streamers but never did frown. Maybe you could help them change that.
I wanna try to no-scope that motherfucker. Did you see that? When am I gonna see the Dream Team again? ASAP. They're busy, I'm busy though right now. Oh! That was sick. Oh, come on.
Hello, Carl. It's my birthday, and I just want to say you made this year so much more tolerable. Love you less than three.
I love that. I'm glad to hear that. I appreciate you. So ASL is American Sign Language. How different... Would you call it dialect? How different are the dialects of sign language? Right? That's my cue. Cue of the day. I had to scope in for a second there. Very different? Very. Every country is a very different one. I feel like there's a lot of culture that comes with language in general. But I'd wonder what this world... How much different the world would be if everybody spoke the same language. If language was more universal, I wonder how different the world would
Hi,
be.
Hi, Carl, it's Reese again. I'm sending you more of my birthday money as a thank you for yesterday.
I appreciate
BTW,
that.
BTW, you motivated me to work towards getting my license because you drew what? Me the swirl to get tattooed. Thank you for making my birthday amazing. Love you always.
Dude, happy birthday. I really appreciate you. It really was good to meet you. You're a sweetie. Genuinely.
Hi, Carl. I hope you're doing all right. I work in the film industry and it's always so stressful, but your streams always give me a chance to relax. Thank you for creating a space where I can be myself, Yellow Heart.
I'm glad. I appreciate you.
Hey Carl, please check your email or I go imp mode. GillianArts at website I won't disclose.com. Love you, man.
Appreciate you. Would finally know what those.
If we all spoke the same language, we could finally build that tower.
Huh? Oh, wait, is that a Tower of Babylon reference? Did you just reference thousands of years ago just now? Is that what just happened? Is that a biblical reference that was just made? That was a Gen Z biblical reference just now. They're waiting right here. Oof. I was sure of it. Got the assist. They're dead. Look at this dude laid out, dude. What is this? He said, spoiler alert, my bad. For the Bible, guys. We're talking about the Bible. Do people... Okay. Nah, that was about to be a weird question. Where do you get the sweaters you wear?
Since you mentioned Twice. Yep. Who's your Twice bias?
Momo. Didn't even think about it. My sweaters are all over the place. A lot of them I've literally had since high school from thrift stores. So, yeah. The one that I wore in the Mr. Beast video is from Scoot. Scoot, also known as Problem Boy. Amazing. Literally every time they do a drop, I need to be there to pick it up. No pun intended. Frick. Didn't even hesitate. Momo is the right answer. For me. Kills. Kind of an L. I'm a flop right now.
Now that you've hugged 5/5, who gives the best hugs in the group other than yourself?
Quackity. Quackity gives the best hugs. Wait, let me go to the restroom really quick. Is that cool with you guys? Pause. I'll use the restroom. Oh god.
I'd kiff my last Donner went through, but you and the other beast guys came into the GameStop I work at a couple of months ago and I was too awkward to say hi, but hopefully I get the chance to do so. Also, Yard X banter was very good.
Oh, glad. I'm glad you guys like that. Yeah. I'll be right back. Sorry.
I never left. I'm still here. I don't know what he's doing right now. He just stepped out. Hey, everybody. I'm back. Just until he comes back. I don't know what I'm really doing. What's he playing? What is this game? Available credits. You probably wouldn't be. You think he'd get mad if I started spending money? What does this do? I don't know. What should I do? What should I do? We're playing Roblox? Somebody tell me what to do. I don't know what to do. Hide in the closet. Did I get you?
Yeah, why are you still here?
I saw you jump.
I was talking to Sean.
You were talking to Sean? You were talking to Jimmy himself? Do you know the people call him Jimmy?
Really?
Ask him. Right, wait, see if... Sean! Do you want to come on the stream or no? You don't have to. Yeah, so they call him Jimmy Jacobs. I think it started from Quackity, didn't it?
Yeah, it was
Quackity. Because Quackity called... I don't even... Oh, it's because I did like a brother reveal stream one time on the
and
Dream SMP. No.
Quackity did.
Quackity... So I did a brother reveal stream, and before I revealed Sean, I think this is how it went. I think Quackity was like, wait, your brother Jimmy? Because he was saying that Mr. Reese is my brother.
Hi.
You know who kind of looks like Jimmy?
Who?
CJ. Not really, to be fair. They don't look alike at all.
No. Get this out of my face.
Come on, Jimmy Jacobs.
Yeah! All right. Yeah, okay, so, yeah, get the fuck out of my room. Get the fuck out of my room. This is Sean's house. Sean? Guys, this is going to be my last game. This is the last game. I'm calling LG, okay? I got to go. I promised. I'll stream tomorrow. You guys want streams tomorrow? Dude, I've been kind of... I've missed one day in the past four days.
Hi again. I held back because Sean looked so scared when I looked at him and I didn't want to bother him, but my friend and I were so excited to see him. His hair is really cool, but also a bit intimidating.
His
also,
hair
have
is...
Have you ever watched Ponyo? Love you.
Ponyo? Yeah, Ponyo's cool. Frick. Like Scoob. Dude, I just want a grenade kill. Can we do a nail stream tomorrow?
At TwitchCon, I met you outside a hotel while I was waiting for an Uber and I complimented her nails. And you joked that I did it just so you'd look at mine. You totally clocked me. I was showing off. Weren't they sick though, lol?
They were good. I remember that. People, and it's always funny to me. And it's good. It's not a bad thing, but it's funny when people, not you. And it's not a bad thing before I go any further. Man, this is a long sentence that hasn't said anything yet. Anyway, a lot of times when people want to acknowledge that I'm a dude that wears nails, and, I mean, that has a nail paint? Does that sound right? Do you call it nail paint? Whenever somebody wants to acknowledge that I'm a guy that has painted nails and they support and like that, they'll always be like, dude, I like your nails. No matter what, nail polish, that's what it's called.
For illustration and animation, and your streams are amazing to watch.
Thank you.
Inspired by the immaculate vibes you create.
What the?
Hard to say in Adorno, but my dream job would be to illustrate or animate for one of your projects someday.
Oh, snap. Well, I'd love to work with you at some point. Get something in front of me. But it is funny, because like sometimes I'll have like destroyed nails, like... I painted them like 3 weeks prior and they're like chipped to hell. And somebody will be like, dude, I like your nails. And I'm like, I appreciate you. But they are god awful right now.
I don't want to play Honk right now, dude, because I'm about to have a crazy update on it, and I've played it, and it makes the version that we have right now very lackluster. Some people like the chipped look. I literally only have like 5 nails painted total, and I kind of like it. Is that weird? Do people do that? I like the chipped and only a couple. It's kind of a vibe to me, and I don't know why. Do people do that? It's cool to me. Here's what we're going to do. Guys, I'm going to end here. But before I end, I really need you guys. Actually, this is one of the only times I'm not going to raid a streamer, okay? And it's because... let me pop this on the screen really quick. Yeah, here it is. Because the new banter episode came out, and it's one that I'm really, really proud of. So I want you guys to show some support by checking it out. It's on the Banter website. If you guys don't know, on the Banter YouTube channel, if you guys don't know what Banter is, it's my podcast with George and Sapnap. And we just did a collaboration with Ludwig and The Yard, which is Ludwig's podcast. Ludwig, Nick, Slime, and Aiden. And dude, my mom texted me today and said it was her favorite episode so far. So if that doesn't do it for you, I don't know what does. Okay. This episode's really good. So go check it out. Okay. I'm going to link it to you guys. You know what? If you came from it, go ahead. If you came from my link, go ahead and comment in the YouTube channel, came from Carl Network. Cause I want to see how many people actually did. Also, I'm going to put the link to my server. One second. Let me put, does the discord.gg/Carl work, guys? Is that loading? Is that going in? Can you guys join if you aren't in my Discord yet? Before you guys leave. Oh, people are joining. Perfect. Guys, I'm finally actually active on my Discord server. And I'm going to do a little stage talk in there. Right after the stream ends.
What's going on?
So guys, go join it really quick. And I'll see you guys over there, okay? If you guys want to hang out, we'll do a little Kahoot or something. Just until Foolish comes over here. So come on in, water's fine. And I'll see you guys there, okay? Appreciate you guys. Sorry, there's no raid. I wanted to show some love to this banter episode because we put a lot of work into it. We woke up real early for that thing. So yeah, love you guys so much. More than you guys know, I really do appreciate you guys so much. It's so cool to have a community as cool as you guys. Every single company I've ever worked with has all they have to say is nice things about you guys. Every single creator I've ever talked to loves you guys. Everybody loves you guys because you guys crush it every time. So I really, really appreciate it, guys. Thank you so much. Okay? Thanks. It's because of you. Hearts in the chat. Thank you guys so much for your support. I really appreciate it. I'll see you guys in the Discord. And go check out Banter because we put a lot of work into that one. If you think I've earned it, you can always follow. It's super free to do. Just like WFDE Hara just did. And Molly Did Your Mom just followed me as well. Thank you. Thank you for that. That one's good. That's a good name. Okay. Appreciate it, guys. Smiley face in the chat when you see this, and I'll send you guys on over, okay? Bye!